up. Anyways, you guys, welcome to the SoulStream. We are doing Christmas cards today, so I hope you guys can hear me above the sound of the music and the jams. We got the lights going. Unfortunately, about like half of them don't work. Anyways, escapees, good to see you guys. Let's get this cast started officially. Welcome to the SoulStream. Okay. Oh, it seems that we are live. Oh, that's who I was forgetting, Lil G. Gosh, come on in here. The guest of honor, as always, Lil G. How could I forget? Jeez. Sorry about that, escapees. Gotta give her a chance to attack me again, huh? Not to mention I kind of use her as a backrest. I mean, back support, right, you guys? Back support. Or we can, before I knock down my whole Christmas display, we could scooch her that way, I think. I don't know, escapees. Hey, Tri-State, good to see you. First hype for you, Tri-State. What is up? I guess we'll leave a little G like that. I guess I'm clogging the screen today. Oopsie. Guys, let's do the first hype for Tri-State. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. And it's good to see you. Long time, my friend. Long time. Oh, is Ankhbot not in here? Hold on. That's another reason why I like having that first command, because sometimes if I forget Ankhbot, I just, you know, it automatically tells me, well, hey, the first type didn't go out, so you need to fix that, Soulscape. So how's everybody's day going, you guys? I had a very productive day. I didn't wake up exactly at the time I wanted to, but it was alright, you guys, because I made up for it in the end. So yay, high five to your girl, and high five to all of you guys. Feeling very, very excited, very happy today. I've been kind of, we're on break and stuff. Phaedra, good to see you, babe. Babe, I got everything done. I procrastinated like crazy because DP was on early and stuff, so I was like, ah. But I bought things for the house. I got a little bit of the gifts out of the way. I went to Sally's. I got hair dye, bleach, all that good stuff, you guys. I went to Ross and got some skin supplies. And all sorts of good stuff, escapees. So I'm super excited today. Yes, finally a productive day. I also asked at the post office how much a international card would cost, and it was only $150. So I'm thinking I would be able to get CM's his card, you guys, if he jumps in. CM Gary, that is. Anyways, Tri-State, let's get you that real first hype. And welcome to the stream, you guys. Welcome, bae. Woo, good to see everybody. Yes, I know, finally, bae, finally. I felt like such a lazy butt, to say the least, and stuff. So today we're going to have a little bit of a boring cast. You can hang out if you want. You can ask me questions, whatever goes, you guys, you know, within the rules and stuff like that. We'll just be chilling, though, I think. Is the music too loud, bae, anybody? How are the levels going? Should I turn the music down? Should I speak up a bit? Let me know, you guys, because I can't hear too well. But I don't feel like I'm yelling. Okay, so I'm gonna post out to Facebook, says going hashtag live with some Christmas card IRL. So special. Come out, hang out on this chill cast. twitch.tv/soulscape, capital S-U-L, underscore 3SC4P3. Live now, Twitch, IRL, live stream, support small streamers. Those are the hashtags. Alright, that's out to Facebook, you guys. Post that out there. Okay, thank you, bae. Yeah, it's only $1.50, so I'm like, that's nothing. Or, I mean, you know, it's not as cheap as just stamps, but it's not super expensive, you know? I thought it'd be like $7. I'm like, $7 for a letter? And I think... There we go. Oh, I'm trying to paste here. Alright, escapees. Let's go. Hey, Smokestack. Guys, welcome to the channel. Hope everybody is doing well. We're going to make some cards today. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I streamed through my phone, so I apologize. You'll hear all those little notifications and whatnot. Oops, that's super loud. It's like a surprise every time that happens. Rest in peace, ears. Everybody's poor ears. Hey, Green Reaper, good to see you. Guys, thank you for kicking it. Alrighty, Ascendants. And, oh man, I wish I could give back more, B. Alright. I'm going to draw on this notebook today. It had my name on it, my last name and stuff, so. Oh, yes, sorry, we didn't start officially. Stream is starting officially, escapees, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome to the SoulStream. Thank you for hanging out on this. I forgot. I lost track of the day. On this such and such day of the SoulStream. Thank you for hanging out, you guys. Is it like Tuesday or Wednesday? I can't remember anymore. But yeah, like I said, DP was on earlier. That's Dan Paul. He was playing some Dark Souls. I did want to stay home and I did want to catch it and stuff. But I ended up going out and being productive. So I'm very, very, very happy for that. Very happy. All right, you guys, I picked up some extra Christmas cards while I was out. We got the soul cards right there. I'll go ahead and we're done with the intro. I'll put those there. Okay, you guys, so we got a couple of cards here. We have these ones. Oops, the heathen soulscape. We put them upside down. So we'll start with these, and I'm just gonna go one and one and one, so it's kind of random, whatever card you get. And forgive me if you don't get the one you want. Unless you have it could get a little bit complicated. I was gonna say unless you have a particular request, but then if I start taking requests, everyone's gonna be like, I want this card and this card. Hey, Docmane, yeah, you didn't miss anything. Be honest with you guys, this is gonna be the boring stream. If you're looking for gameplay and all that stuff, we're not gonna be playing any games just yet. I had a very busy day, guys. So, these are some of the cards, escapees. And the first set that I bought are these right here. Good to see you, Docmane. How's everybody doing, you guys? And these are the first set that we bought. These are really cool. I like these. I don't have a super favorite. I do, but I'm not going to say which one it is. Because that's rude. And I've got a couple of Ascendants addresses already, so... Oh no! Hey, Captain! How are you doing? I hope you don't feel bad. That's not good. Your eye rolls. Oh my god, Bae. That's funny, Bae. Kappa on that one. Sitting here lurking. Well, thank you for the lurk smokestack. I appreciate it. And we'll get everybody their Christmas cards and stuff. We'll see. Recover from overall really crappy day. I'm sorry, Smoke. I hope it gets better. Ever onward, ever forward. Regardless, you know, we're going to move on, escapees. So I hope it's for the better, you guys. And I hope things get better. Smokestack, that's not good, huh? Sometimes I had crappy days last week when I was sick. Remember, you guys? I didn't have a voice. I was like croaking. my throat was croaking, that's for sure. Alright, I got some tea here. So we'll be enjoying some tea. This one is lemon green tea from Bigelow, I want to say. Bigelow Tea Brand. It's delicious. Haven't been here for most of my IRL streams. Oh, little J. But they're not. Thank you, Smoke. You're too kind. All right, you guys. So I didn't really plan this out, Escapees. I have a list of some of the peeps that gave me their addresses. Oh, here's your addresses. Oh, leaked information. Just kidding. All right, you guys. Trying to think of how I want to do this. Let's go through the Twitch whispers. I have some messages in there. We'll go with Beja first. So Bae, I'm gonna give you this card. Oh wait, should I be like that and tell you guys what card I'm gonna give you? Or is that kind of like ruining the surprise? I've never done this before, so now I'm like, Let me see. First time in 8 years, Smoke, so it's been a while, huh? I hope whatever happened, it's not super bad. And if you want to let us know what happened, feel free. You know, you don't have to, but if you want to get it off your chest and stuff. Brainy Films, good to see you. You're really Gucci. Oh, I hate being sick too, Captain. I hope you feel better. I don't have crappy days. I just work with crappy people. What? What up, Midnight Fang? Alright, okay, yeah, I guess I will, Bae. Okay, so we will tell people what card they got. Beja, our first descendant, will get this beautiful card. I love it. And you get the letter or the envelope that comes with that as well. Bae's like, yeah, free envelope hype. Now with that, I'm going to put your name there. I won't, I have to take some time off cast to, like, you know, write your guys' message, like a personalized message and stuff, so I won't do that on stream, but I will write your guys' name on the card and get all that settled and whatnot. So, bae, for you, I'm gonna get some pink out. Just cause I do like pink. I'm not super girly or anything, but I do like pink a lot. Alrighty, bae. I think, I don't know if I want to put this on the back, because I gotta send these letters out, so I don't know if I want to write your name on the back or on the front. I'll write it on the back. That doesn't look like anything, does it, you guys? Doesn't look like much yet. Bae's like, that's not how you spell it. You spelled it wrong. I was checking, Bae. I didn't have time before I jumped on cast to actually check them out. But are those from Sour Kool-Aid Show? Gosh, I wanted to stay and watch DP so bad. Man, I feel like I messed that up, you guys. I don't like that. I don't like that, Bae. I'm gonna pretend that we lost that envelope. I think I'm gonna do it all caps and small style. Cause I don't like that. This will be the testing one, you guys. Yeah, I like that better. Okay, I got it. Okay, this is better, sorry. I got too artistic there and it got really gross looking. Bae's like, ugh, I hope I don't get that card in the mail. So we'll start with that, and then I like to fill it in, escape these. Alrighty, this one goes out to Beja. Excellent. Who got banned? Did you get banned, Bae? Oh my word, yes. DP likes to do those bannings when he's losing at some of the bosses and whatnot. Yeah, fancy heaven night. Oh, what happened on stream that's lingering? Huh, that's very interesting, actually. Hey, Bloodthirsty Gaming, how are you doing? Welcome to the channel. How goes it? And thank you for hanging out, Escapees. Hope everybody's having a good... Let me make sure. What day is it, really? Tuesday. Okay, I thought it was Wednesday. Thank goodness. Happy Tuesday, Escapees. Thank you for kicking it. Hope everybody's having a good day. My day's going not too bad. Woo! Hype. I got some stuff done. So this is for Beja for sure. And now, I'm going to save this. The intro and stuff out, you know, because you guys all mean something different to me, so I won't think about it on stream and bore you with me just going, what do I say here? So I'm going to save these, and I'm not going to write your addresses on the front just yet, because I'm going to show these later, and I don't want anybody's address to get leaked. So I got your address, Bae. It is on Twitch. It's here on the Whispers. Okay. So Uno card. Oh, yes! That's right, we have special gifts and whatnot. So, instead of just sending a card, I'm also going to send, well, in light of the soul stream, I'm going to send, not the actual soul cards, but you guys get your official own personalized soul cards. So you get your own Escapees, don't worry, I'm not going to send you mine. I'm not sending you mine because I need those on the stream. Yes, I am putting the Twitch usernames on the cards. If I know your real name, I'll put your real name down, but... If I don't know your real name, then, well, you're going by the nickname, my friend. Alrighty, Bae, it's your first up. We'll finish yours out first and foremost. I kind of wanted to keep it all secret, but hey, we're all going to open it up anyways. Might as well show the cast while we do it and give something interesting, right? I put the soul cards on the lined part. You can see the lines and stuff, so I won't do it on the back, I guess. I guess we'll keep it official. We'll do it on the front area. A-E. See, I wanted to have it where I would go like this, but I don't think I can draw properly like that. B-A-E. B-A-E-D-R. A-A. And I had to kind of squish yours in, Beja. I'm just kind of testing this out, by the way, Escapees, so... Don't get too excited, my friends. Don't get too excited. I'm gonna confuse the mail people, right? Well, their names are on the back, so I put it on the back of the envelope. I didn't put it, like, right in the front. I once had Spike sent something to my mail address with the name Soul Escape, and it got here, so I think it's okay. I would hope it's okay. But if not, I'm sure that the mail people will send it back, or they'll tell me that I messed it up. I'm sure the mail people will tell me I messed it up. Man, I think I messed up your card, Beja. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Well, good. This is the other testy one. Beja's the first card escapee, so... There's her, the first envelope I messed up with. The first card I messed up. Let me test you guys. Usually I only have to write Soul Escape and stuff. You were the first person? Oh gosh, did you say your name right at least, Bae? First time you ever got banned in the channel. That's how a DP is. Oh, Bloodthirsty, I remember you. You used to be Travis, you said. Nice, I remember Travis. Bae just like, I don't care, anything looks good. That does not look good. That looks like sloppy work right there. No, we gotta do it again, Bae. Don't worry, don't worry. This will go good. Alright, maybe I gotta take my time. It's probably because I'm trying to read the chat. The chat is down here, so I can look up here for chat. I can look right there, so. Oh, you said your name perfectly. Oh, I gotta check that clip, Bae. Now, Beidra, you're out. You're out. What were your last words, Bae? What was your, because I know he was letting the mods give you guys some last words, and me if I would have been in there chatting. I probably would have been banned too, don't worry. I think I'm gonna go one and one instead of doing it the way I was doing it by leaving those empty spots. Let's go one and one and one. I like that better. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Yes, you're peeping that style, and the kid's checking for it. The number one question is how could you ignore it? I stole that from Linkin Park, sorry. Yes, but you do have me right, I do got that Five Finger Death Punch shirt on. And today, escapees, we're just doing some cards. So if you want to come back when we're playing games, I completely understand. And I'll let you guys see what we're doing over here in a second. Woo! There, that's a little bit better. I don't like that. I don't like that second A, so I'm sorry, babe, but not bad. It's better than the first one, that's for sure. It's definitely better than the first one. Alright, so we've got Beidra. Beidra. Excellent, babe. Excellent. And I'll write your guys' personalized notes and stuff off the cast so that you guys don't, you know, that's pretty private and stuff, escapees. Unless everybody wants to hear what I think about them. Behind closed doors, that is. And welcome into the channel. We're just doing some Christmas cards, so not a super exciting stream, you guys. Just kind of chilling, talking about what happened today, what's going on, all that good stuff. And if I do miss anything, you know, please let me know, escapees. Remember when Street Lethal popped in that other night? Street Lethal is that guy that I met on the dating site who actually, like, reintroduced me to Twitch. So I was kind of curious, I was wondering, I was gonna say, hey Street, you still single? I am. Just kidding, it's all messed up, huh? Yes, Smokestack! Hey, what up, Chan Father? Did you send me your address, Chan? Ascendants get the Smokestacks. Alrighty, Beja. And I would color it and stuff, but I don't, you know, I don't color very well with markers. So, there we go. Thank you for everything, Bae. I think we got your Christmas card. All good to go. Maybe I shouldn't tell people what cards they're getting. And I will write a personalized message on the inside off the cast so that you don't have to, you know, so that you're not bored with any of that and stuff. But, oh man, if I could roll it back. Hold on, escapees. I'm going to see if I can get a cool screenshot of Bae's name. You'll be going on the post later, Bae. Let me just get a good screenshot. Let me get my screenshot fingers ready. Alright, sorry I don't have the best camera also. I'm streaming through my phone. And real quick, I'm going to go ahead and check. Let's go ahead and switch the music up as well. We got a little bit of a YouTube adage. Alright, one time I let the playlist go on forever, and it got me into a strange, dark part of the internet. Yes, Christmas Break Travis, aka Bloodthirsty. Indeed. Can I check Discord? Yes, Smokestack, I will ace that, but promise. Promise. Okay, so this is that one. This is this. Here's Bay's card. Alright, and I think I will from... Well, I don't know. You guys will probably know. Yes, let's go ahead. I will show you which cards everybody gets. Okay, so Bay, your name is on the back. I'll put, you know, proper address, name in the front, my name, all that good stuff, you guys. Okay, I'll throw that down right there. Next up, on our Twitch list for who gave me their address on Twitch. And if you get one of those cards, you get the red one, I believe. Man, I need to stack these the right way. As always, as per usual, I'm sitting on my bed, so everything's kind of all around. Alright, hey, what up, Turk? I'm making your card as well, Turk. Okay, so we got Bay on the Whisper. We got Doc Savage. Let's get Doc Savage DR over here. Doc Savage. So, he's gonna get one of these cards, you guys. Excellent. And on the inside has a nice little space to write as well. Personal message that I will do all of those off-cast escapees. For Doc, let's go ahead and throw some green on his card with a bit of... Let's do... Well, his card's red, or the envelope's red. So let's do a bit of... How about some... Instead of green, let's go with black and blue. Black and blue. And I'll put... Let me make sure I don't lose him. Bay, I'll put your card over here. Super far, so I don't mix it up with everything else. Probably a little bit more Fallout, I think. We'll be doing that a bit later tonight. And for Bay, did I write your name? Yeah, I just did the capitals and stuff, so... So this is going to Doc Savage. The mailman's probably going to be like, what the heck is all this? Oh, you know what? You can't really tell. You can't really tell, escapees, but these are two different colors. Doc Savage. Alright, Doc Savage DR. That's going for him. Technically, that's supposed to be black and blue. It looks like black and black. It's the red card. Oops. You know how it is. Alright, ooh, a love letter. Love notes. Yes, love notes indeed. Much love notes. Oh, I hope there aren't any issues. We are doing just national ones for the first part. And CM Gary. Oops, not that. Okay, so I'm gonna get Doc a card. His is gonna be blue. Bader, your card was pink. Here's Doc Savage's card. You get a personalized soul card. So if you guys are in the channel, you know that I use these on a daily basis. So you're gonna get your own personalized one. If you're an ascendant here. Doc. D-O. Doc's is going to be hard because he's got a big name. And I messed up earlier on Bay's. I had to make her a different card. So I might have to do the same with Doc's. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to do Doc's over again. I don't like that. I don't like how I made the S, you guys. That looks gross. Nope, I don't like it. Nope. Mm-mm. Don't like it, escapees. Nope. We need another one. We need the card boss has defeated me. I've been defeated yet again by the card boss. Yeah. Life number two, escapees. Let's try it again. Alrighty, babe. We'll see you soon. I think for Docs, I'm gonna have to make his a little bit more narrow. Like I said, his name's a little bit long. we go. It's a little bit better. And the S's always throw me off, you guys. I always get thrown off by the S's. Because they're so dang difficult. There, ducks. Av, savage. This part's not too bad. And I think I can throw the DR. See, that's a little bit better, escapees. Alright, there we are. Oops, that doesn't look like a G. There we go. I made that D a little bit big right there. Consonant. Alright, you guys, I like it. Not too bad. Doc Savage DR. He is second on our Twitch Whispers list. I almost said Lich. Twitch Whispers Lich. Twitch Whispers list. Cool, you guys, I like it. Not bad. Add little stars here and there. Do I play instruments? I do. I do indeed. I play the clarinet. Well, I play the woodwinds. I play clarinet, flute, alto saxophone, tenor saxophone, baritone saxophone. I wasn't very good at brass instruments, and I don't know any percussion either, except for a little teeny bit that I just drum around. Hello, Purple Jacks. Guys, welcome to the stream. We're doing some Christmas cards. So sorry if I get a bit quiet, trying not to mess up, like I messed up a couple of times, but it's better than this garbage here. I got defeated by the card boss, dang it, dang card boss, he's out today. Poor Bay in her first card, oh I did not like this card at all. We had to do a couple of techniques, escapees, a couple of different ones. You hated clarinet? That was actually my favorite instrument, Trey. Why'd you hate it? I'm just curious, maybe it was, were you forced to be in band and stuff? I was in band by choice, you guys. I was the band president. It's actually right up here. I don't know if you guys can see it. I got the award for, what was it? It was the CISO award for something something. Anyways, it's like band of the person of the year. Band person of the year. Alright, so this is for Doc Savage. I will write his personal message in there a little bit later. And he's got his excellent card there. And I won't put your addresses out in the front, you guys, because who would do that? Except for some kind of psychopath. Alright. Put that. How about you, Doc Main? Do you play any instruments? Alrighty, we got Bay. Excuse me, little G. Sorry if it looks like I'm elbowing little G. It's just that's how I scoot you back automatically. Alrighty, escapees. We got Beja and Doc Savage so far. Next on our Twitch Whispers list, let's go ahead and go down. Go down the list, my friends. We got Bay. We got Doc. Oh, Albie Token. Alrighty, Albie Token. Albie's gonna get one of these cards. He's getting the Merry Christmas with the red envelope. And go ahead and put that right there. Albie Token. So we use black and blue for Donk. For Albie, let's go ahead and do more of a green and red, because it's on the red card, so it doesn't really matter on that side. But on the actual card, be kind of festive and whatnot. Not too bad, not too bad. Oh, play the guitar. Excellent. You were in band until you got the news to move. Interesting. That's very cool. Did you do you just play for fun, Doc Main? Are you in kind of like a little band? That's awesome if you are. All right, we got Al be talking. Cause hell be talking a joint. That's awful. Al be. I did his a little bit quick. Cool. Can't really see it too well, but hey, that works. I'll be token. Whoever the news person who delivers this is gonna be like, what the fudge? What does this say right here? Maybe I should go over that in green too. I guess I should. Woo! There we go. Went over it in green just in case. Hey, Jay Bear, how are you? Blue Wolf, how are you doing? Yeah, we're writing love notes here. Shh. Love notes, escapees, love notes. Alrighty, here's Albie's. Let's get him a card all set up. They got pink. Some of you guys might get pink too, even if you're a dude. We're not discriminating here. Let's go with yellow for Albie. Albie's getting a yellow. He's getting a yellow, escapees. And he's sticking with the green and red. Alright. A is one of my favorite letters to draw. I actually make these type of cards for my students. They're always like, oh, Miss Escape, write my last name and my first name. And they want to know how to draw bubble letters. And I'm like, you guys just got to practice a little bit. That's how I learned. And it doesn't come out perfect, you know, every time. Still comes out a little bit wonky. But it's all good. I'm be token. Oops, that K is a little bit funny. That K could pass for an X. That U's a little questionable as well. I got defeated by the card boss earlier, Skinkies, where I had to remake Beige's card because I didn't like it. I was not satisfied with that result. I'll be token. Nice. And I'm just gonna add a little bit of stars. I think I'm drawing my stars too fast because they're not coming out looking like stars, escapees. The red. Not red. Shh. He's right, babe. He said the right number. Shh. No, how old are you guys? What up, Astro? Hey, Baltimore. Good to see you. Baltimore Actual in the channel. I am older than the hills. And not the ones that have eyes. Alright, you guys. There, that looks good. I like it. I'll be token. Excellent. Hey, Pete, how are you doing? Patriarch Pete in the channel. So we got Beatrice, we got Doc Savage, we got I'll be token. Go ahead and put his in his lovely card as well. And like I said, you guys, I will be putting a personalized message in there, depending on, you know, if I knew you. A lot of the Ascendants, we've known them for years in the stream, or at least months and stuff, you guys, so it should be easy to figure a nice personalized message and stuff. But I'll do that off the cast so I don't embarrass anybody, anything like that. I see you got the message, says Blue. Secret messages. Secret messages without me, you guys. Without me. Alrighty, you guys. We got three down, escapees. many more to go, because that's only for Twitch. But yes, so far we got Doc Savage, Phaedra, and Alfie. So, continue down the list, you guys. I'm going to go ahead and check this out. Alfie, Chronic, I don't think he's that one. R9422 is the next person. So we got R9 here. Now that's going to be a good one. I'm just going to put, oops, I forgot that buff. No, I left these markers like this. Shame on you, soul. I bought new markers because I didn't want to use my dried out ones. Now look what happens. They're probably going to dry out. Hey, Blue, how are you doing? Welcome to the channel, Blue. Welcome, you guys. Hope everyone's having a great Tuesday. Hopefully, Doc Me, we're going to be playing a little bit more Fallout 4, if that's okay with everyone. I don't think I'm ready just yet to switch back to Dark Souls. Okay, R9 is also going to get one of the green Merry Christmas cards. Matches my nails and all that stuff. And for the back of R9's card, I'm just going to put R9 so that the mailman doesn't get freaked out and stuff. We'll use blue and green on this one. You can't really see it on the back of the card, so I'm not too worried about it looking weird or anything. And once again, I do apologize, you guys. I am streaming through my phone. So if you guys hear any notifications, I apologize. That's about as good as we're going to get for poor R9. He's like, geez, soul. Put two lines there to signify that we're done with the outside. How's it going, Go Blue? Good to see you. And Pete, good to see you guys. Welcome to the stream, escapees. Much love, everybody. Much love. We are, let's throw some Solace G's to celebrate, you guys. We are just doing some cards, Christmas cards and whatnot, so it might be a little bit boring, you guys. I completely understand if you want to come back later when we're actually playing a game. But now's a good time to hang out, ask me questions about whatever you guys want to know. And I should probably be talking about more what I did today, too, because it affects you guys later. Yeah. So I got some highlighting stuff, you guys. I'm going to be bleaching my roots, all of the black hair that you guys can see there. I'm going to be making it blonde again, and I got some nice blue. It's called sky blue, but it's a nice super blue color for the top. And I'm going to do a little bit of fuchsia and some darker purple mixed down here. So it's going to look kind of the same. It should look the same as last time, and maybe a little bit different. Maybe this is going to be a bit darker instead of more pinkish. So, we'll see you guys. Yes, some Carpenter Brute, indeed. It changes. It's on a playlist with Carpenter Brute and Dance with the Dead, so, indeed. Yes, so you can have one too, Blue. Just send me your address, and hopefully we'll get them through, you guys. We're doing Twitch, people that sent me their address on Twitch first, then I'm going to go over to Twitter, and I think we had, oh, and then Discord, and I think we had couple of people send some through Facebook. I'm not sure, but when we're done, then you know, we'll jump off. But yeah, any of the Ascendants, any of the subscribers to the stream, and the mods, if you're a mod but you're not subscribed, that's okay. I will send you one too. You just gotta send me your address and let me stalk you, you know, after that. No, I'm kidding. I'm just messing. We'll try not to stalk escapees. All right, we got R9422485. He's gonna get a pink card. Should we do that? 409. Like, damn it, soul. And he's gonna get the colors green and blue. So let me get his proper Twitch name here. So you guys are getting a Christmas card with a personalized little note from me, which I'll do off the cast, and a card which I'm doing on the cast. So that's R. And his R is actually not capitalized. So I'm gonna make it not capitalized too. R9. I'll put those caps over there for a time being. R94. Oops, that 4 looked a little bit sketchy. R9422. Woo! There we go. Oh gosh. Oh well, that's okay. I put the second two in the same color. It's all right, we got to repattern. R9422, he's got three more numbers. Jeez, those are gonna have to be some skinny numbers right there. Those two twos are big, 4-8, oopsie. Poor R9, he's like, what is this? R9422 4-8. Gosh, I hate this. I got beat by the card boss. Nope, I don't like that one, nope. Card boss won yet again. Yet again? That's okay, we got a big ol' stack, you guys. We got a big ol' stack. I don't like how that turned out. That was gross. Whoa! Did somebody say whoa in the background? I didn't hear anybody. Now you got me all weirded out, Blue. R9. Oh, now this 9 looks horrible. Oh man, I don't like that. R9-4. And then a 2. There you go, I like that 2. 4-8-2-2-4-8-4. Now, if I didn't remember, or if I haven't memorized R9's numbers, this should be about good now, huh? Hey, Red, how are you doing? Good to see you. Guys, thank you for coming in. Just doing some Christmas cards today. If you guys have any questions to ask me, feel free. Just kind of chilling, kind of kicking it, jamming out a little bit. Listening to some Carpenter Brut. A little bit of Dance with the Dead that pops up as well. But this is more of a laid-back cast. Oh man, well I ruined it again. Oops. That 4 is hideous. That 4 was trying, alright? That 4 is trying to be a 4. Ooh, I'll be honest, I'm not good at numbers. Drawing them, that is. There we go. Hmm, well that works. It's not the best. And R9, his R is actually uncapitalized, so should be okay. Alright, let's get some stars going on in there. R9422485. Okay. Gotta make sure that I have the right numbers in there. Wait, what song is this? I like this song, actually. This is Scandroid, you guys. Oh, this is Neo Tokyo. I like this song. It's one of the only songs that I like that has a voice in the background. Most of the time I'm like, ugh, a voice. Alright. Oh, we got some biddies! That was loud! All jamming, Lawson. Pete, thank you so much for the 5 bits, guys. Give that man some bees love. B-I-T-T-I-E-S love. Thank you, Pete. You rock. I appreciate it. And if I miss anything, you guys in the chat, please feel free to repeat yourselves or let me know. All right, we're just working on some Christmas cards here. I got a lot done today, so I was very excited about that. Whoops, I think I went overboard with the stars here, but that's okay. I seen it, Chad, I think you messaged me your address. Thank you, Chad Father, we'll get you on that card list. There you go, R9422485. I'm not the best at numbers, so oops. Some of them, like that 4 is a little bit fat right there. Oopsie. Oops the dizzle. So clear. I don't know the words otherwise. You know I'd be singing along right now. All 1-800-875-422-485. There's his lovely card. Put the personalized message in there, all that good stuff, you guys. Thank you, Child Father, and thank you, guys. This is my way of saying gracias. I wish I could do more for you, Ascendants and Escapees and people in general, you guys, but this year for Christmas, doing some cards. Yay! Card hype. Okay, so we got four down. We got Albi, Beja, Doc Savage, and, oh, backwards, and R9. So, there we go. I'm all creepily looking at over the edge. All right, next on the Twitch list. Let's see. Hey, Carl, how are you doing? What up, KT Foster? Welcome. Got, I think Blue's on the Twitch list, but he sent me his address on Twitter, so he gets to wait. I think JD was the first one. To message me his address. Alright, because we got JD 2.0 on the list now. JD! Alrighty. JD is going to get one of the white and blue cards. Oh, you sent it on Twitter? Nice. Okay, we'll get to Twitter next, Blue. Go Blue, that is. Go Blue. Hey, what up, Mr. G? He's like, what? Where's mine? I need some holiday greetings, damn it. Mr. G, do you have a set address? Just curious. These are for Ascendants and Moderators, Escapees. Alright, so we got JDs. I was like, who am I doing again? We're gonna do blue and black for his, since his Twitch username is blue. Right there. Alright. And for the outside, I just write the name once. Oh, is JD here? Oh no, he's not. I just saw a whole bunch of blue, I assumed. JD right there. Not bad, Escapees, not bad. I know, right? Me too, babe. I'm always like blue and blue. And then wait, go blue and blue wolf. There's for JD at 2.0. And once again, you guys, thank you so much for hanging out. Hope everyone's doing well. Sorry that today's a bit more of a chill cast, a little bit more of a, I guess, boring cast. I understand if you guys gotta be somewhere else. We'll be back on video games later, though. Right now we're just doing a couple of cards for the Ascendants and the subscribers. Well, the Ascendants are the subscribers of the SoulStream. I will write a personalized message in there before I send it off, but I'll do that off cast so I don't embarrass anybody. So I don't embarrass anyone, okay? Promise. Alright, Jay's card is going to be this greenish color. I think that'll look nice with the black and the... Oh man, he's got a long name. We'll go Jay... And then I'll put the D. Okay, I will go JD on top and then the 2.0 on the bottom. I think that should work. Hopefully. We'll see. J. Oh, this looks nice, Escapees. I like it. Now, if only I had like a hand camera so you guys could see what I was doing down here. That would be cool. Jay is, I kind of went off the edge. JD. I'm sure he'll understand. Oops, I probably shouldn't have the bottom one underneath just in case I bleed through. That wouldn't be good. Alright, JD. Man, it's always those numbers that get me at the end. Oh, I ran over a wrinkly spot on the 2. Dang it. There was a wrinkly spot on my... thing that I'm writing on. Two points. The I, the N, and the T. 2.0. Here we are. Not too bad. The O is a little bit off, but that's okay. I like it. Gives it a little bit of maybe the two lines, it would have been better without that. Oops. Gives a little bit of character, though. JD 2.0. There we are. Add some stars. Make it look good. For this one, actually, we're going to go with circles on this one. We'll do a mixture of stars and circles for the little background effects and whatnot. Don't be scared if I pop out in the party. Ooh, you have another account, Ren? What? Red's a hacker. He's got two accounts. Somebody ban him. Just kidding. Hello, Pickles. How are you doing? He says, show feet. This is not the nail cutting cast, Pickles. You missed it. You missed it. Just kidding. Just messing. Alright, let's see here. I would not do that. I would not do that, escapees. Looking good, looking good. Uh-oh, Doc Main had a seizure. Hope you're okay, Doc. Doc Main had a seizure, escapees. Let's all hope that he's very, very okay. I'm just kidding, Doc, I hope you're fine. All right, let's see here. He said, oops, I didn't mean to do that. Probably the kitty on the cat, or on the kitty on the cat board. Kitty on the keyboard is what I meant to say. Alright, I feel like I feel like the circles got concentrated in weird areas. Alright, there's JD's card. Excellent. Excellent. Oh, there we go. Got this. This card, personalized message will happen later. Alright, shout out to JD 2.0. Oops! Once again, you guys, we are streaming through my phone, so if I get notifications, you will hear that. And I do apologize, you guys. Oopsie. Once again, please consider hitting that follow button if you haven't already. The links are in the chat right there. And yes, we shall continue. So we got how many done, escapees? We got a good, I think, 5 done so far? Not bad. We got R9422485. We got Doc Savage DR. We have Vedras. We have Albi Tokens. And we got JD's. That's nice. Okay, I think that's it for our Twitch people. You sent me Twitch whispers. Ah, oh, back to the top of the list, we have Chodfather. So let's get Chodfather his card. Chod, you shall receive one of the red ones. Nobody gets to pick, escapees. It's whatever one I look at first. Oh, mean. It's whatever one I chose. And I will put your guys' addresses on them later. I'm going to take a picture of them later and stuff, so I don't want to ruin it. You're the first person, Chod, who's going to get purple and black. Or you know what? Like my hair, purple and blue. Chodfather. Ooh, I don't know if I should write yours on there. I'm gonna put for yours. Chodfather. We'll go the C father, okay? Just in case the mailman gets offended by the word Chod. I know it's not a bad word because it doesn't have the E at the end, but oh man. Aw, thank you, Smokestack, for double following in spirit. Put the C, and I'll put your C really big. Oh, there's a little watermark there. I'm like, how come that's not doing? Oh, and speaking of ascendants, we got somebody ascending right now. Thank you so much for that. Who was that? Let me see. What am I saying here? Definitely not Snowball. Oh my god, Snowball. What? Thank you for subbing it, guys. Grab that NSH in the channel for Snowball. Definitely not Snowball, I mean. Snowball, thank you for the sub. And I think if you're in the States, I can send you one. But I don't want to do too many internationals because they do cost me $1.50, and I think you might be international. I guess we could. Oops, did I put NSH? Darn it. Excuse me on that one. I pressed the wrong one. snow. There we go. I know, right? Oh gosh. The patriarch Pete. I know, right? The feminist. You got a feminist mail carrier. There's the sea father. You know what? I'm going to put sea in quotations. There we go. The sea father. Todd's like, hey, that's not my name. Don't worry, Todd. Your card will have your name. You guys get your own personalized soul card as well. Todd, since you got yellow and purple, I'm going to give you the yellow card. Alright, and we'll just chop it up as the. I'm going to be lazy and put the all in blue. Woo! That E kind of came out a little bit crazy. There we go. Oh, well, thank you, Red. Send me your address and we'll see what we can do for you, Red Snowball. And you can do it through Twitch Whisper or through Twitter. I'm just going through list by list real quick. The Chad. And we'll do this one all purple also. It looks like it says chew, but I swear that's a D. That's a D. And then father's gonna go all the way across. That's what it looks like so far. The Chod Fat. The Chod Fav. Chod Father. But yes, if anybody is wondering how I'm casting right now, it is through my mobile phone. So if you hear any background dings and dings, that is my notifications and all that stuff. Alrighty, the Child Father, and we'll go with circles for this one too. Sometimes I do stars, sometimes I do circles. For Child, we'll go with circles. Because it reminds me of snow for some reason. Much snow escapees. We don't have snow yet over here. I wonder how everybody else is doing snow-wise, just curious. Hello, Dried Stew, how are you doing? I was going to call you Dried Gaming. Oh, okay, nice. Well, thank you so much, Red. I appreciate you subbing, becoming an Ascendant in the stream. Much love, and guys, thank you for hanging out. Hey, Apple, you sound familiar. I remember the 2499 because it's really, really close to my phone number, believe it or not. Everybody starts dialing. But yes, welcome back, Apple. It's been a while, though. It's been a while. We only have a few apples in the channel. And I haven't seen any of them since. Oh, but what are we doing, Dried Stew? We are making Christmas cards for the Ascendants. So anybody who subbed to the stream recently, if they wanted to send me their address, they could. And I'm going to send them out a Christmas card tomorrow, you guys. And if we still have time, then I'll send some in the next couple of days also. Just in case a couple more people are like, hey, I don't care if I get mine late, I still want a card. So hopefully if I get these out by tomorrow, you guys, they won't be too late. They might be a little bit late, but better late than never, right? Better late than never. Whoa, Apple, a year? What was the game we were playing last time? Was it Fallout? Because we're back on Fallout. We're back on Fallout again. Hold on, escapees. No, Chad! No! Oh, man. Rest in peace. Chad Father's card fell down into the crack of my bed. No! Oh, man. Hold on, you guys. I'm actually getting cramped over here. I feel like I gotta stretch my leg. Oh. Sweet pleasure. My leg is stretched out now. Thank goodness. Now let me stretch. Poor Chad. Let me stretch down into the middle of nowhere, escapees. Hopefully I don't get electrocuted. There we are. Got it. Whew. Usually when things fall into the crack of the bed, they never come back. I got lucky there. GG on that one. I know, right? Ripchaw's card. The wall boss got me on that one, escapees. Okay, good. Excellent. Okay, got that, escapees. Chad's card is there. His Christmas card, where did that go? I think that's there. And his letter. Go ahead and put those together. Once again, escapees, I will be writing a personalized message on the inside. I'll just do it off stream so you guys don't have to wait for me. Think about it. I'm like... And 1 second, the music got a little bit off. It got a little bit off, my friends. Which is not bad, it's just not exactly what I listen to all the time. I went back to Dance with the Dead. Okay, here's Chogfathers. And once again, you guys, I just want to say thank you so much, Escapees, for everything that you do. Even if you're just a viewer, if you're not sub to the channel, still, thank you just for coming in. That view, that one view, it helps a lot, you guys. It helps grow the stream, helps build the channel, so I appreciate it. All right, we got the Chogfather, JD 2.0, Albie Token, Baedra, Doc Savage, and R9422485. Okay, let's go ahead and put that over there. Next person on the Twitch Whisper list is... We got a couple of new ones. We got Blue. Let's get Go Blue LA in here. And then we'll do Red Snowball. Oh, we got Carl Foster also. Thank you, C, for the... Or thank you, K, I should say, for the compliment. I won't read it on... on stream and stuff. Fallout ESO? Oh man, we're back to at least Fallout Apple. It's good to see you though. I hope everybody's been doing well. Thank you, escapees, for jumping into the stream. We're about halfway through. But let's not allow cut-ins. I'll go back to you, Go Blue LA, and I'll get back to you. Who else kind of... Oh, Red Snowball. We'll get to yours. Don't worry. But let's go in order. We're gonna get the Twitter... peeps in here too. Oh, I got you Blue on Twitter, so you'll be okay. Let's go with Go Blue LA, because he also sent me his address on the beautiful Twitter. Blue, you're gonna get this card, the beautiful Christmas card, the blue and white one. That's the practice. I have a couple of mistake cards. They're called the card bosses that took us down, escapees. Card boss took us down this time. Alrighty, Go Blue. And let's get you some cool colors. Let me get you blue and black so I don't offend you by putting blue and green like the Seahawks. You'd be like, hey, that's not my team. And I would completely understand. Oh man, of course we gotta have some ads. There you go, and as soon as I change back to the tab, the ads leave. Hello, Ghostly Dragon, how are you doing? Guys, welcome to the stream. Good to see everybody. Happy Tuesday. Woo! I got a lot done today, you guys. I got my hair dye. I got hair bleach. We're gonna go to town on the roots. I'll have blue hair again, hopefully soon, you guys. Fingers crossed. It does take like about 2 days, like I said, so that won't be happening until at least tomorrow. I don't know if I'll dye it tonight. You guys think I should? It takes a little bit of time, though. It does take a little bit of time. Thank you, Dog May. They do fall in the crack. It's true. Alrighty, Go Blue LA. Go. Gobula. Go Blue. Oh, I was like, the music cut out the good part. Go Blue LA. 99. Alrighty, Blue, there's yours. Go Blue LA 99. And that's yours for there. Now for the inside, I'm going to go ahead and give you blue as well. And we'll write your name. And I'll switch this out to the mistake card so that I don't accidentally get any good marker on that. Ghostly, you just reminded me of that song, Slim Shady song. Guess who's back again. Shady's back. Exactly. Tell a friend, friend, friend. Guess who's back? 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 Donna. Hey. I'm just kidding. All right, you guys. Too much fun at the Christmas thing. All right, let's see here. Go Blue. I couldn't make my voice that low. Guess who's back? Oh my gosh. If you guys remember that song, it does get lower, I promise. My favorite letter go is the letter G. Oh, it came out a little bit funny, but it's cute. The cute curly G pops in with the lights flashing. Hey, look at that. I got my Christmas lights on. Of course, though, half of them don't work. The best ones don't work, you guys. The cool purple ones. Dang it.
Every time I want something nice for this dream, it's never working. Go Blue!
I don't like that B, Blue. I'm sorry about that. I don't like that B. Card Boss has defeated us yet again. Card Boss defeated us. We didn't defeat it. Kicked our booty that time. I'm sorry, Blue. I'll fix that. Sorry. No, I had to do that with Beatrice too. Look at Faye's poor first card. Gross. I couldn't send that to her. What kind of friend do you think she would think I was? Some kind of slop friend. No, it's gotta be a nice card. Base said the same thing though. You guys are too nice. Base said the same thing. She's like, it's fine, I like it. I was like, no, Base, come on. We don't want that childish slop. My student could do better than that. That's funny, I said student singular for some reason. I'm sure a lot of them could do better than that work that I did. There we go. That G came out a little better too. Ooh, I think it's just because I have to connect that B to that O, and for some reason, it's a little weird. But don't worry, you guys, about the personalized message. I will put one in there. I'm just going to do it off stream so I don't, you know, embarrass anybody. It'll be like, Soul. Soul. My friends are watching. Oh, sorry. My friends are watching and now they think you're my girlfriend. Oh, sorry about that. Go Blue. Hello. Ooh, I like your card, Blue. Your card came out nice. As long as I don't mess up the two numbers back here. Which, like I said before, I am awful at numbers. Jeez, of course I messed up. Sorry, Blue. Numbers are the hardest. There, that second 9 looks cool. That first 9, oopsie. That first 9 is about first grader work. Go Blue LA 99. Nice, not too bad. Trust me, they look better in person, I swears. I swears it. Hello, names, how are you? What am I? I'm Soul. Well, I guess that's who I am. What am I? I'm a human. I'm a Neanderthal Kappa. I guess in the morning you could consider me a Neanderthal. Alright, let's see here. Blue, you got the stars. Some people got stars, some people got circles. You got the stars. Excellent. Can mods make commands? I think they can be, I just don't know the code. But it just depends. I don't allow like super strange commands or anything like that in the stream. They usually have to be okayed. At least in my channel, they have to be okayed by me. Because sometimes, back when Solo Bolt was a mod, he had a little bit of free reign. He made some anti-Bethesda commands. Or some, like, not again commands. Oh, jeez. right, you guys. Should be good. Excellent. No, I'm just wondering, babe. No, it's all good. Thank you, babe. I just get a little bit nervous because I've had, like, crazy stuff happen, you guys, on the channel way back in the day. We used to get a lot of trolls. But then, of course, I was streaming more, like, Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare, all that stuff. We did used to be a big-time FPS streamer back in the day, Escapees. I started out with Halo Master Chief, and then Halo 5 came out pretty close after that. I was also doing some Diablo 3 in the background, but those were like my starting games, you guys. Halo Master Chief Collection, Halo 5, and then I went to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, and those, man, we had a lot of trolls, you guys, in those days. A lot of people who would go into the voice channel when we were partied up and stuff and just talk mad smack. Oh gosh, you guys, it's crazy. Hello, James, how are you doing? James the Dunce in the channel. Welcome. Alrighty, Blue, there's yours. I swear it looks better in person. But thank you for everything that you do. That goes to all you guys. I appreciate it. Once again, our secret message will go later. Aw, thank you, James. Guys, new follower hype for him in the channel. Welcome to the stream, everybody. This is a bit more chill type cast, you guys. What we do usually play nowadays are a lot of RPGs and whatnot. And speaking of that, thank you, Bae, for reminding me. Vaedra does stream. Twitch is a streamer. Or Twitch. Turk is a streamer on Twitch, and he's an affiliate also. But, oh, same with Blue. There you go. We'll send that to you. Go BlueLA99. Alrighty, Escapees. That's six down. We got the Chod Father, JD 2.0, LB Token, Vaedra, DocSavageDR, R942-2485, and Go BlueLA. It's like I'm reading out the hoster list, huh? Here's my hoster list, Escapees. Okay, next on Twitter, we got, Turk Lurky. Alrighty, Turk. Turk. He's a 49ers fan, so I'll give him red and black. I don't know if black is your guys' secondary color for those 49ers, but... Oh, that looks like orange. I guess it's black, though, it says. I mean, it says it's red, excuse me. Black is red? No. Orange is red, apparently. Alrighty, we got Turk. I know Turk! What? Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Much love, everybody. I hope you're having a good day. Feel free to ask me anything that you want. If I miss anything, let me know, because I did miss a couple of... I liked it, too, red. Everybody hated it. I played the Call of Duties. Okay. I played and enjoyed the Call of Duties that everybody else didn't like. I liked, my very first Call of Duty was Call of Duty World at War on the 360, and I liked it a lot. I enjoyed it. I would use the Pytech all the time, that heavy weapon, and that's where I first played Nazi Zombies. Then I didn't play a Call of Duty game all the way up until Call of Duty Ghosts, and I liked Ghosts. I thought it was a good story. It had a good campaign. You could do co-op and all that. So I like Call of Duty Ghosts, but everybody hated it. And then I didn't play another Call of Duty until Advanced Warfare, and I loved Advanced Warfare with the exosuits, and then everybody hated that too. And my very last one was Black Ops 3 and stuff. And I think that was Blue who donated that to the stream. So thank you, Go Blue. You were awesome and amazing. But we've had a couple of Call of Duty games. Usually they're the ones that nobody likes, though, for some reason. But I enjoyed them. Turk, we're up to your card, Turk. Red and black, is that okay? I hope so. Alright, Turk, you are getting a blue card as well. Turk Lurky! Channel. World at War! I did play World at War. I had the Pytech, I remember, because I used to love that gun. Alrighty, Turkey Lurky! Turkey Lurky! Thank you, P, for the bits! Guys, show the love to Patriarch Pete. Thank you so much, Pete. Yours is coming up next. I saw your name on that list. Turk, I got your underscore in there, too. Turk Lurka! Alrighty. There you are, Turk. Now on to your official soul card. Let's see, what color should we get? We did blue for the last one, for Go Blue LA's card. Let's do green. Or you know what, Turk? We'll give you the pink one. So I know you won't be offended by that. And I think the blue will show up pretty nicely on this pink card. Badger got a pink card as well. Alright. And we're not sexist here, you guys. Pink is just a color. Thank you, Pete, so much for the 100 biddies. You are amazing. I appreciate it. Your card's coming up next. We should leave pink for Pete also. We'll do two pinks. Pete gets a pink also, you guys. Pink is actually a badass color, by the way. I would love to get pink as a card. Just saying, wink, wink. Anybody getting me a card? Pink is a nice color. I'm just kidding, too, by the way. I'm not expecting any cards or anything back, escapees. You guys already done way too much. And also, don't forget to tune into the channel around Christmas time. We'll be doing a giveaway. The typical kind of giveaway that we do, as always, where it'll probably just be a couple of gift cards and whatnot to the various platforms, various consoles, and Steam. There you go, Turk. And I'm going to throw your underscore Turk with your name right there. Sorry that I started doing them all diagonally. I usually only do the diagonalies when it's a long name, but I kind of started doing all of them diagonally. So I apologize for that. I guess I got used to it, huh? Turk Lurkey. The Turkest of Lurkies. Or the Lurkiest of Turkeys. And if you're just coming in, you guys, I had a very, very productive day today. I'm very happy about that. I didn't get up super early like I wanted to, but I didn't let it stop me from doing the things I needed to do, you guys. Which were get out to the bank, get to the post office, go to Walmart, go to Sally's, get the hair dye. So I got all my hair, everything is set up, escapees. All I gotta do is get into the bathroom and start the hair dyeing process all again, which is just to bleach this, and that'll take one day, so I gotta bleach that. But not just that part, I gotta bleach every single part of my hair. It has those roots and stuff, you guys, so it's all gotta be bleached all over again. And now you know why. See, I look like a maniac when I do that. Now you know why I won't make a hair dyeing video. I'll look awful. I look like a psychopath. But yes, so I just gotta bleach all of those roots again, make them all blonde, make them all like this color, or all, oh, there's my light hair, all that color at the bottom, and then I can put the actual fancy color on it. Let's see how that goes. Aw, Pete, thank you so much. $100 for Snowball. $100. 100 biddies for Snowball. Thank you, Pete. Very kind. Yes, productive day. High five all around. High fives. Alrighty, Turk. Sorry that I haven't been showing your card. Turk Lurky! His card came out pretty nice, you guys. I like it. These are made with love, by the way. So any little imperfections and stuff, those are love. Love imperfections. Okay, Turk, you're getting some stars also. Oh, what the heck? I was supposed to make yours red. I'm sorry, Turk. What the heck was I thinking? Gosh dang it, where did the blue come from? Sorry, Turk. We'll leave it like that, but dang it, yours was supposed to be red. I don't know why I got the blue for. Did I do your name blue too? I did. Dang it. I was all talking about the 49ers. Okay, we'll do your stars in red. I will just pretend that never happened, Turk. Yours was supposed to be blue. Wink, wink. Poor Turk. He's like, damn it, Soul. For some reason, the dang blue marker is right in front of me. Now I'm disappointed. Now I'm sad. But the good part about that, Turk, is you're the only one that's got three cards or three colors on your card. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Dang it, Turk. I'm sorry. I got defeated by the card boss yet again. Yet again taken down by the card boss. And sorry, you guys, that my stars started getting really, really long. and five-sided. There's a couple of five-sided stars here. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Down, left, right. There we go. Oops, break up that red over there. Okay, there, excellent. Looks good, looks good. Not too bad. Yeah, fancy you, Turk. You get three colors. And I'll even add in an extra line of red down there at the bottom, too. As my apologies for messing that up, dang it. And I said specifically, I'll do red and black, because Turk was at the 49ers game. And then I picked up the blue like a crazy person. Alrighty, here's your card, Turk. I will get your personalized message ASAP when I have time off stream. And so I'm hoping tonight, you guys. Very, very much so. Hoping tonight or early in the morning before I leave these. I'm going to be dropping them off tomorrow, so be on the lookout, you guys. It takes about like 2-3 days to get there, I hope. Turks, yours should be there pretty soon, you guys, because you Californians are very, very close to me. Alright. Oh, we got a little bit of a... Hold on, escapees. Got a little bit of... There we go. Ads going on. Those are some quick ads, though. That's good. Okay. You can see my eyeball looking at the YouTube. I'm like... Oh, angry. You don't ads. Alrighty, you guys. Turk Lurky. We got Go Blue LA 99. The Todd Father, JD 2.0, Albie Token, Beja, Doc Savage DR, and R9422485. Why did I do R9's bubble right there? Now that's confusing me. I forgot that I wasn't supposed to do bubble. I'm like, what? There's something different about R9's. It's the bubble letters. I think so, Bay. It's alright, we're already cutting into a lot of time, huh? How long is this taking? I'm just curious. 1 hour already? Wow, that was fast. I think we'll be on some more Fallout tonight, but it just depends. Because it takes me 2 days to dye my hair, you guys. I gotta do the bleaching first, then let it rest, and then do the hair color. So I don't know, you guys. I don't know if there'll be a cast later. We'll just see. We'll see what time we get off. Because we got a couple more. We got quite a few, actually, to go. Pete, yours is next. Pete, you will be receiving one of these cards as well. Oops, one of these cards as well. Card boss one there too, you guys. It's upside down. Pete, for you, I'm going to do purple and I'm going to give you some cool colors. I'm going to do purple and pink for Pete's because Bedra had pink and red and I think it'll show up pretty nicely. Alrighty, you guys. Resident, good to see you. But I think we'll be playing something later, Bay. I don't know. Don't hate me, you guys. Please, we don't jump back on cast. I got a lot to do, I know. I was very productive today, which was very, very good. Alright, let's get Patriarch. Patriarch Pete. Oh, I like how yours turned out, Pete. That's sick. I love it. And in light of your new name, we will give you the underscore also. Ooh, I love it. That looks amazing, you guys. Pete's came out the best, hands down. Pete and Bays with the pink. Oh, that's beautiful. Congratulations, Soul. You have just completed a lifetime achievement. Good art mixing. No, I'm just kidding. Alrighty, and Pete, your card's gonna be pink also. Unless pink might not look good with pink, though. What color did I make your card be? I can't remember now. The test. Oh, Bay's was blue and red. She didn't get the same as her things on the outside. Let's see how it goes, Pete. We shall. Kronz is around, is he? Where he at? Where he at? Oh, I might stream, babe, but don't hate me, you guys, if I don't jump on the cast. I might decide to dye my hair tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Pete, I'm going to do your card a little different. I've been doing the diagonal for the last couple of them, so let's do straight up and down for this one. No, I actually do like the patriarch. I do like the pink. That's not going to be too bad. That's kind of cute, actually. That's cute. I might not stream tonight, but I might. And if we do, we'll be jumping on Fallout, though. If you guys want a specific game, I'm pretty sure we're going to be doing some more Fallout. I don't think I'm ready to jump back on Dark Souls, you guys. I'm scared. I'm nervous that I'm not going to do good. Because we're up against the Nameless King. We're fighting the same guy that DP's fighting, or we're going to be. Petree. I'm going to make sure that I didn't misspell this. Almost there, you guys. Almost. Petriak. IRL dying hair. I would look hideous. You guys, I have to, like, put all this up. You'll see my hideous forehead. Oh, blue. Patriarch. We might have to ditch this card and go for another one, escapees. Darn it. This is a really good one, but we ran out of room. Yeah, because I don't want to. I'll have to squeeze the H in there, so. Darn, we got defeated by another card boss, you guys. Card boss wins. Sorry, Pete. Don't worry, we'll get you a better one. Promise. Watch TV. I do. I want to. I want to watch some of that Dan Paul VOD. He's just a cool streamer that we watch here on Twitch, you guys. Super excited. He was on a hiatus for the last couple of, or for the last week. So when he got back, I'm like, wait, I want to see DP. There we go, that's going better. Hey, JC Venencia, good to see you. We are just making some cards, you guys, for the Ascendants and the moderators of the channel. So if you're a mod, but you're not subbed, feel free to send your address down as well, you guys. There we go. That's looking good. I like this one. I like this one better, Pete. Patriarch. Ooh. Origins or Arc, says Red Snowball. Pete says play Origins. I have not played either, so I guess I would be a bad person to ask. And then I still ran out of room with it for the C and the H, dang it. You don't have it. Do you have an underscore in there, Pete? Okay, good thing you don't have an underscore in the front part, because that would not have fit. Nope. All right, I like that though. That looks good. Patriarch, and then Pete gets to go in the middle. Patriarch Pete, and oh, I'll get the underscore for the new name. There we go. And one second, you guys, I'm actually going to scoot my other leg. I'm actually on the different corner of the bed right now. Let me scooch my other leg, so hopefully the stuff doesn't fall through. Hey, who wanted to see foot earlier? Here's my foot. They're like, show feet. I'm like, hey man, this ain't that kind of cast. There we go. There's my foot now. Sorry if I'm a little bit weird. You probably see that I got my knee up here now. Oh, you gotta love this. I stream through my mobile phone when we do IRL and all that good stuff, so. Whoops, the doozle. Okay, so Pete, yours is, I love your card. I love this. I want this color scheme for one of the soul cards. Excellent. You're us. Personalize your secret message, your love message will go in your card later. Off the cast, and I need a gray envelope that has your name on it. which is beautiful. Here's Patriarch Pete. And I'll be sending these out tomorrow, you guys. I got everything that I need to get done today. So besides Christmas shopping altogether. Still got a couple of things to get, but I got the stamps and all that good stuff, so hopefully I think we're gonna have enough stamps. That's a lot of people already. Wow, okay, so we got Patriarch Pete, R942-2485, Doc Savage DR, Baedra, Albi Token, JD 2.0, The Chod Father, Go Blue LA 99, Turk Lurky, and starting off with Pete again. Excellent. Alrighty, thank you. Let's go ahead and we'll go to the next person on Twitter. We're just going down the line, you guys. Dose Lionheart 111. Because we got Turk, Blue, and Pete. So Dose Lionheart should be the next one. Alrighty. Dose is an awesome caster here on Twitch. Oh, I'm starting to look like Storm. Storm. I wish that was true. She's a very attractive person. Thank you guys. Thank you, Mitchell, for coming in. I hope everybody's having a good day. Thank you for hanging out. Sorry this is a bit more of a chill cast, more of a boring cast. We're doing some Christmas cards. But real quick, let me do the spiel, escapees. We haven't done our own spiel today with our own soul cards. But please, if you are enjoying the stream as of now, come back when we're playing some video games. I swear to you, it's a bit more exciting, you guys. Please consider hitting that follow button. And if you're already following, thank you. I was debating whether or not to do the squiggles, but then I felt like I might mess them up on, you know, because look at that. That's a little bit messed up and stuff, but it looks okay, you know, I don't mind it, but I don't want to give you guys, like, shoddy work and stuff like that. Anyways, please consider hitting that follow button. I'm Soul Escape. You can call me Solar G. That is capital S-O-U-L underscore 3SC4P3, capital S-O-U-L underscore 3SC4P3. That's for Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Discord, and YouTube. The Snapchat is Solar Escape. That is SOUL0UR3SCAPE. SOUL0UR3SCAPE. That's just because I use Snapchat to check to see if any of my Tinder people are catfishing me. Xbox gamer tag is SOUL3SC4P3. Don't forget that space, you guys. 7,000 followers hype. Woo! Thank you. I couldn't have done it without all your help, and I appreciate it, you guys. Thank you. Okay, let's continue, escapees. Soul gems for everybody, because I forgot about soul gems. Come back closer to Christmas, you guys. We'll be doing some giveaways and stuff, and they'll be for the $10 gift cards that we always do when we have giveaway time and all that. How many escapees we got? 7,000. We got one more follower today. 7,386. We're getting close to 7,400. Not bad. Alrighty, friends. Who did I say was next? Ah, Dose Lionheart 111. Alrighty, Dose Lionheart is going to receive the green and red Merry Christmas card. And we'll go ahead and we'll grab him a couple colors here. With the red card, it's a little bit difficult to choose visible colors, so we'll go with a gray and a black for Dose Lionheart. So he's a streamer here on Twitch too, you guys. He always hosts up the SoulStream, very kind person when he comes in and stuff to you guys. Oh, it's all good, bait. It is all good. Lurk away. Thank you, lurkers. And thank you whoever helped me with those commands. Was that you, Bay? Bay and Blue co-op in the commands. Thank you, you guys. Alright, we'll get Dose's card in here. Dose. And sorry if my arm's a little bit forward now. My knee is kind of like right here. I'm sitting a little bit differently, escapees. Wait. Okay. I don't want to slide off the edge. We almost lost a card to the bed boss. Bulls. Bulls Lionheart. I think I'll just connect it. I didn't know whether to put the heart on a separate line or just connect it all together. And then I'll just do one. One. Two. That's cool. I like the black and gray combo. Looks nice. Alright, here's Dose Lionheart. You can't see the gray too much, but it does look a lot darker in real life. Not bad. And for Dose, we'll go ahead, we'll give him the... Since he's got the gray, we'll go with the yellow. Throw him a Dose Lionheart. And I'll put Dose Lionheart in the middle and the 111 at the bottom. So let's try it that way. I'll do the Dose in black. That'd be cool if he came in while we were doing his card. Oh man, I don't like how I did the S though. This is another card that the card boss beat us. We were defeated by the card boss. Nope. Defeated escapees. Alright, I'm gonna try again. New life. New life, friends. New life. There we go. That looks a little bit better. Those S's, I'll be honest, you guys, those S's are a little bit difficult, though, especially when you have the fatter markers like I do. There. I don't like it. That's okay, though. It's not the worst S that I've done, but it'll be alright. It should do. Lionheart will be in different colors. Not the Leo part, it's lion. And once again, if you are lurking, thank you for the lurk, escapees. The card boss, I know you took me out, man. Sometimes the card boss, man, Lionheart, I think the card boss is gonna take me out twice on this one. I don't think we're gonna have enough room, escapees. Because we got H, E, A, R, T. That's going to be scrunched. Let's see if we can do it. Nope, we're card boss. Dose Lionheart's name is too hard, escapees. He's the one person that we're not going to be able to make the name card for. Bloodthirsty! Well, thank you for waking up, Travis. Thanks for the lurk, man. Hey, it's all good. You're snoozing, and you're still here, at least you're still here. I appreciate it. I do, I promise. And that goes to anybody that's in here. If you're lurking, if you're chilling, if you're in the chat, thank you guys. It does help a lot. It helps the stream immensely. Oh, we got some biddies! Thank you, Pete, for the one biddy. Guys, throw him some love. Much love, Pete. Thank you so much. Who's taking off? Somebody's leaving? Oh, you gotta head to bed. Much love. Thank you, Pete. Much love as well. We'll get your card out ASAP, and I'm glad you were here to see it. Yes, I will write in it tomorrow, you guys. Thank you so much, Pete, for the bits tonight. You had the top biddies of the day. Yay, top biddies hype. Have a good night, Pete. Ever onward, ever forward. We'll catch you next time. Because I think for him it's about 11:30 or so, huh? It's getting late over there on the East Coast. And now that stream's getting a little bit late, escapees, I don't know if we'll be doing... Ah, that S is better. I don't know if we'll be doing a video game cast tonight, but please don't hate me if I don't get to one. I think we will be able to do one, though. Alright, there we go. Dose Lion. Here we are. But today is more of a chill cast, just in case anybody wants to come in, hang out, watch us make a couple of Christmas cards and whatnot. And it actually turned out to be more than a couple. I think, if I'm right, we have at least 3 or 4 more to go. So we'll be here for a while, escapees. Dose Lion. Ooh, I don't like that E. I do not like that E. Yuck. It came out a little bit pointy at the end. That's what she said, Kappa. That's awful. Cool. Dose Lionheart. H-E-A-R. Ooh, I don't like that R either. It's okay, it's not a bad R. It's just not my favorite one either. Alright, not bad, not bad. Looks good, looks good. Hey, Zongi! Weren't able to sneak by that time. Hello, Zongi. Good to see you. Welcome back. Have my Charlie Brown. Yes! Xmas tree, that little Charlie Brown tree. I love that Charlie Brown tree. It had some good spirit. Regardless of what they said about it. Don't make fun of that tree. Alrighty, guys. Lionheart the third. 111. Excellent. And then watch, I cap these wrong. Ooh, the back is starting to feel a little bit funny. Okay, escapees, that is good on that one. So thank you so much, Dose Lionheart. As always, your message will be off-cast. I don't want to embarrass anybody by, saying what I'm going to write to you in there. Everybody's different. Where he's randomly while flat, he's like that. That's a gesture. He's like flat on his face. He's like, hey, hey, everybody. I'm okay. It's hard to sneak when you're flat on your face. And your limbs feel like pillowcases full of bricks. Oh my gosh, what are you carrying, Jester? Your arms are heavy. I know, it's secret love message, Blue. Shh. My secretest one is for Babe, by the way. Okay, anyways. Let's go through the list again. I make one, we throw it down in the list, escape these. Alright, we got Patriarch Pete's. We have Dose Lionheart 111, Turk Lurky, GoBlueLA99, The Chod Father, JD 2.0, LB Token, Baedra, Doc Savage DR, R942245, and Rebecca P. Excellent, you guys. Alright, next on the Twitter list. I think that's everybody who gave me their address on Twitter. We got Pete, Dose Lionheart, Blue, Turk, and that's GoBlue. Let's head over to Discord. We're gonna go into the private messages and the DMs. Oh, Soul's reading the DMs out loud. Okay. Alrighty, Smokestack, I got you. Next up is Smokestack with the message. Smokestack, you are getting a, or with the DM, I should say, you're getting the green and red one, like my nails, and green and red card. Thank you, Smokestack, for being an Ascendant. Let's see here. Your colors on Discord are blue and red. So, by the by, we're going to go ahead and make your card blue and red. I hope that's okay. Smokestack's like, I hate those colors. Those colors are awful colors. Oh, what are we voting on? I vote. No. Rita's blues, DS. Oh, blue. Do you think you'd want that? But then technically, Bay, I've already sent you his address, so I guess we don't need to read him, huh? We don't need to read those DMs no more. Alrighty, we have Smokestack45. S. M. Let me just make sure I do have the name correctly. I'm going by however you guys spell them, so if you spelled them wrong, I'm spelling them wrong too. Oh, Smokestacks is gonna be a little bit weird here. He's got the red that doesn't go on the red, unfortunately. Smokestack. Ooh, this is a jam right here, you guys. It's a slow. There's my electric guitar escapees. I had to do Smokestack's red, you guys, in green. So there is like a, I know Smokestack, you probably can't see it, but there is a layer of red under those slightly skinnier letters. It's just I had to change it up a bit. Because the red would not show through, unfortunately. And once again, you guys, I hope everyone's having a good Tuesday. Tuesday hype escapees. Gonna make it over the hump tomorrow. Blue's going home? Dang it, Blue. I think we just got to yours. Okay, well, if you come in, I'll try to hold your card off for last blue. And if you come in, oh gosh. I'm sure Bay will clip Blue's card for him if we get to it too quickly. Because I was going to do yours next, Blue, but I don't want you to wait or anything. Drive safe, drive slow, be cautious. And either me or Bay will try to clip your card if you want to see what it ends up looking like before we draw the penis on it. I'm just kidding. That's so awful. You're like, soul! Alrighty, Smokestack. Let's get you a card here. Smokestack, we're gonna go with blue. So those two colors, or no, not that blue, but the other blue. That was like the greenish blue. So that those two colors fit on there. And with your name, I'm gonna stack it up, not diagonal, but let's go horizontal too. You got a couple of S's, huh? Like I said, escapees, S's are one of the harder letters for me to draw the right way, to be honest. That one didn't come out too bad. I like this S. It's fat, but it's a little bit cool. Okay, I pulled over. No, Blue, keep driving. Yeah, Pete took off, Bay. He went to bed. He had some bed to do. No, don't worry, Blue. We still have a little bit of time because I got to do Smokestacks first. I just went in order that I saw the addresses and stuff. Ooh, Smokestacks is coming out nice. I like it. Ooh. Ooh, that's nice. I like your Smokestack. That's coming out very, very good. Very, very nice. Buddy. Blue's like, but I pulled over. Well, keep driving, Blue. Nobody told you to stop driving. What's wrong with you? Just kidding, by the way. I'll clip it if you miss it, right? Exactly, B. Tell him to drive safe. Look, because of that distraction, I accidentally pulled Smokestack C out a little bit too far. I know, right? Get your room, you two! Katha. Just kidding. Smokestack 45. Oh, come on. Dang it, it was almost perfect, you guys. Almost perfect, but I wrinkled... It was on my leg and, oh man, almost perfect for Smokestack. It's a damn good card, escapees. Smokestack's card, I'm gonna charge him $5 for this one. No, I'm just messing you guys. That is some good drawing though. Hey, for the last card that I made, did I end up putting a background on it or did I? Were we talking and I forgot? Did I give Pete a background on his? I didn't, huh? Oh man, that's great. Well, you know what? I don't want to ruin it because I do like what Pete's looks like. I guess I forgot to put a background on a couple of these. Dang it. Dang it, soul. Well, what the heck? I know, right? Blame Blue. Blue. Your reckless driving made me mess up poor Smoke's card. When I say smoke, I'm not talking about chronic. I'm talking about Smokestack over here. Pay good money for a good card. I gotta deliver that. Hey, Jay, we just made your card a couple of minutes ago. Actually, I think yours was like the second or third card that we made. How are you doing, Jay? Good to see you. Good to see everybody in the stream. It's a bit more of a boring chill cast right now. So I apologize, you guys, if we're not having as much excitement as we do when we play games, but that's because this is just a strange cast. Alright, there's Smokestack 45. You guys are getting your own personal soul cards, all that good stuff, guys. All that good stuff. Thank you, Bay. Alrighty, and Smokestack, oops, he will have his own personal message in the card. I know, I'm surprised too, Badra. Usually for the IRL cast, you have like about 8 people max. In the single digits, so I hope everyone's doing well. Thank you. Don't forget to hit that follow button for everybody here. Throw that out there, huh? Baycast, Turk Lurky Cast. We got a couple of streamers in the chat as well, you guys. Please. Okay, so there's Smokestack added to the list. We got. Oops, did I? What happened here? Alright, we got Patriarch Pete. Dust Lionheart 111, Turk Lurky, GoBlueLA99, The Chod Father, JD 2.0, there's yours, JD. I'll crack it open if you want. Albi Token, Phaedra, Doc Savage DR, R942285, and Smokestack 45, who we just finished right now. Oh, excellent. Let's go down the list of Discord again, and then I'll come back around on Twitch. We do have Blue next. We got Blue next. I don't think Steel sent me his address. He never sent me his address. We got R9's address. Alright, we're coming back around to... Let's go check Facebook. I don't think anybody sent me their address on Facebook, but you never know, Escapees. And nobody sent me their address on Instagram, which is good. Oh, and let me jump back to, we're gonna go back to some Dance with the Dead, you guys, so that we don't get too off course with music and stuff. We'll end up in the no man's land of YouTube. Steel's international? Oh, he's Canada, huh? Shh. Those international cards are expensive, you guys, so the least we do, the better. I know it sounds awful, but they're expensive. At least I asked how much it would cost to Germany. The lady said 150, so that's Germany for sure. Okay, so we got direct message, we got Smokestack. We have Blues, and I wanted to hold his off for until the end. Alright, let's go back to Twitch. We have a couple. And I don't think I need your real names, you guys. I'll just put some kind of name. Like, I've gotten mail here that says Soul Escape. I don't think they need your actual name on it. Okay, we'll get Reds over here. Red Snowball. But 1 second, you guys. I'm going to readjust myself again, so excuse me. Going back to cross-legged style. There you are. Oh, feels better, man. Feels much better. Little G's back here. She's helping me out with my back problems. Alrighty. Alright, we'll see you soon, Jester. Speaking of that, I'm thirsty myself, so I'm going to drink some of my tea that we have here. Red and Blues card. Yes. Oh, there you go, babe. Bringing it back Pokemon style. Red and Blue. The originals. Red Snowball is going to receive a Merry Christmas red card. And Blue's going to receive a blue one. How ironic is that? Alright, Red Snowball. We do have the name Red. So here's one color and... Snowballs are usually white, but we're gonna go with gray for this one. Red and gray are your color combination, Red Snowball. Alright, and once again, you guys, thank you so much. Feel free to... Oh, let me give you guys some soul gems. Feel free to come back around Christmas time too, you guys. I'm not sure if we're gonna do it on Christmas Eve or on Christmas exactly, but we're gonna be doing a giveaway, you guys, where... I give away a $10 gift card to Xbox, PlayStation, or Steam. So it just depends on what system you have or what console you have. Red Snow. And I believe it's Red Snowballs, or is it Red Snowball? Red Snowball. Ooh, made my head itch back there, Scapies. Red Snowball 21, it's that 2 that always reminds me of a Z for some reason. Reminds me of a Z. My fingers got all tangled right there. I saw myself digging them out. I can't hide it from me, Snow. I mean, Soul. Snow. Red Snowball 21. Oh no, that reminded me of that one thing. You guys remember that 21? last year, that meme. And I hope Red can tell that there's some red in there. Blue! Drive, Blue! I skipped your card for safety reasons. Alrighty, Red Snowball, 23? Did I put the wrong number? 21. We got the right one. We got the right one. No panic. No need to panic, my friends. Dad check. I was like, oh, Lord have mercy. We got Chodfather already. Good. We got Baze. You guys are the Twitch peeps that got into my Twitch DMs. Alright, now, as for the cards, the personalized soul card. Aha, there it is. Red Snowball. Let's go with the green. Greenish, bluish, because we haven't done that one just yet. Or we haven't done that one for a while. We got Red Snowball 21. Ooh, that came out nice. I like that. Here in the yawning chasm. Here in the yawning chasm of perversions, we say weird things. We do now. It's true. I'll give him that. Jester's right. We're known to say lewd things. Red Snow. Ooh. Oh, I kind of messed up on the W. W's always get me off a little bit. That sounds awful. I always get W's. What was I going to say there now that I think about it? I always get W's wrong? I don't know. Somehow, but then I ended up saying W's get me off or something awful. What was I trying to say there? Anyways. Dude, Red Snowballs came out nice. I think I got better with these as we moved along. Anything can happen. Hey, Luxurious! So I was playing Minecraft the other day. You're down in the mines with a large amount of diamonds. Ooh, when a creeper cornered me. Startled, panic suddenly hit me. I don't know what stocks or bonds I should invest to secure my financial future. Man, you were asking the wrong person. Luxurious. I would say if you know what you're doing with the Bitcoin, that seems to be hopping right now. What I'm doing personally is I'm living with my mom and saving money for my own house. But that's, I don't know, anybody have any cool financial tips? I'd like to know too, Luxurious. I'd like to know too. Aw, thank you, Jay. And then we see Jay's card, he's like, I hate that bubble text. Jay's like, I don't like how you did my card, soul. Do it again. We've had the card boss win a couple of times here. Especially with Dos Lionheart. Man, his name was long. R9422, he had some crazy, crazy long text as well. Okay, Red Snowball 21, not bad. Not bad, not bad. No, but thank you, Jay. We're going to go with circles for red. Oh, we have an Ascendant! Thank you, Zealot! Zealot, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Would you like a soul card? We only have one more person after this. It's blue, and if Zealot wants a card, if you're in the US, that is. The international cards are a little bit more expensive, you guys. So I don't want to send out too many, but I think we can get CM Gary's international card out. Alright, let's see here. Excellent. Thank you, guys. Throw that new sub hype. And welcome to the SoulStream, our newest Ascendant, you guys. Welcome, Zealot. Thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, yes, definitely. Whisper me your address right now on Twitch or Facebook or Twitter, one of those, and I'll check it right now and get you out. And don't worry, I'm not writing the addresses on this just yet, escapees. And we still have time, you guys. We probably won't do another Christmas card stream, but if we have more Ascendants later, And I still have more cards and stuff. We can go ahead and do more too. So. But yeah, thank you, Zella. Thank you for everything. I appreciate it. That goes for everybody. Hope everyone's having a good day. Thank you. I got a lot done today, so I'm very, very excited. We might be back later for a game cast, but then we might not, so we don't know. Red Snowball 21, there's his card. Here is where I'm going to put his personal message as well. But we'll get that off stream, you guys, so you don't have to listen to me or wait for me to think of something. How tall? How short do you mean? No. Yes, whisper me your address, Zella, if you want. If not, that's okay too, because I understand it's a little bit weird giving a stranger your address. I have a lot of strangers' addresses now. And don't worry, I'm not saving them or anything. I had to scroll back up to see. Alright, we got Patriarch Peace Heart, Dose Lionheart 111, Turk Lurky, Go Blue LA 99, The Chod Father, JD 2.0, Albi Token, Phaedra, Doc Savage DR, R9422485, and Smokestack 45. There's Red Snowball. Excellent. Oh, okay. How about, do you have Twitter? Zella, if you have Twitter, you can message me on that, because I know, I think, do I have a straight up Twitter link by itself? Ah, there you go. There's my Twitter link. You can message me on there too. The last card we have, Escapees, is blue. So that's the last person we're going to do. If we get Zealots in, we'll get Zealot as well. And yeah, the Twitch Whispers, I think it's just, I want to say it's / W and then at Soulscape. The Hobbit sized. I'm the Hobbit too, Jay. We're fun sized. We're hashtag fun sized. Alright, last card is for blue. This is Blue Wolf. We had Go Blue, and we had Blue Wolf. Blue's getting the Merry Christmas card. He's getting the blue one. There's his envelope. There's his card. And for blue, we'll go ahead and we'll do colors of my hair. We'll give him blue and purple. Or colors of my used-to-be hair. Not anymore, huh? Let's give him pink, huh, babe? Instead of blue getting blue, blue's gonna get pink. So it'll be a cute card. Aw. Oh, but first, we gotta get his name up here. Oh, what up, Blue? You made it just in time. Welcome back. And we do have Zealot, if Zealot wants to send us their address. Alrighty, we got Blue Wolf. We got Red Wolf. Red Wolf. I still wear kids' clothes. Shh. Me too. No, I'm kidding. I wish I could wear kids' clothes. Show me to teach you the secrets of your thinness, Jay. I have the small height, but I don't got the thinness. Jester says, be happy you're short. Clothes shopping sucks. Doorways are a pain and ceiling fans are painful. Man, but you're so tall, Jester. If you're really 6'7", dude, that's amazing. That is amazing. Pink height. And Blue, what are your numbers again? 37. Those are the only things I never remember about you, Blue. What numbers you have in the back. Woo, there you go, Blue. There's the outside of your card. Excellent. Here's his little card. I think your name would go all the way straight across without being too short. Or too long, I mean. And there we go. Blue shirt, I know, huh? Blue shirt 38 instead of Blue Wolf 37. That's hilarious. Blue shirt 38. Hey, Blue, what's up? Blue shirt's like, what up? I bet Blue shirt would know how to be a good mod. I'm just messing. Blue is our good mod too. He's like the best mod. Best mod. Man, those threes, you guys, I tell you, the numbers are hard to do. I cannot do numbers very well. Blue's like, do my card over. Do my card over, soul. That three doesn't look nice. Oh my gosh. And to Hob's channel, Happy Hob. He was probably playing some Dark Souls, huh? Trying to do the no-hit runs. Blue Wolf. There we go. Darn it, everything's gonna fit blue except for that dang number. Blue Wolf. And now I just need to squish a 37 in there. Blue Shoot 38. I know, right? He's probably not that lewd and naughty. It's not that naughty, huh? Oh, it's another 3 to boot. Dang it, Blue. You had to have another 3 in your name. Although I can't complain. I think Soulscape has 2 3s, doesn't it? Yes. 3SC4P3. Jeez. Oh! No! No! All this talk of numbers right at the end, defeated by the card boss. I was gonna write 34. What was I thinking? 34? Card boss defeated us on that one, Blue. We almost got through it all the way. Almost. Damn it. What was I thinking? Blue Wolf 34? Jeez, who the heck is that? Nobody knows who Blue Wolf 34 is. Jeez, so. Oh, there they are. I was like, what happened to the rest of my cards? I know. Who is that person? Blue Wolf 34. Gosh dang it, you guys. What a waste of perfectly good ink. 37, 34, right, babe? We could just add the 37 back in the back. Let's start with the purple this time, Blue. We'll get you some beautiful purple this time. Watch, this time I write beige instead of blue. Oh god. Bae, you got an extra card. Alright, so far so good. We're up to the U. We're up to the U. Oh, here comes one of the tricky ones. Here comes a 3. Here's a 3. Ooh, and this time it's in the blue. The blue 3. Looks good. That's not bad. Are you all legs? Ooh, I bet Jester's really smexy. Staples his hand. No! Poor hand, Jester. Poor hand. Baywolf. Baywolf. Ooh, like Baywatch. Wonderful. Very wonderful. And once again, you guys, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Feel free to hang out in the channel. Thank you for lurking, too, if you're just hanging out in the background playing some games. And if you're one of the Ascendants, if you're one of the people getting the card today, thank you. Alright, we're up to the F in Wolf. Now, did I spell anything in your name wrong? No, I didn't. Good. Not yet, at least. Not yet. Alright, we got Blue Wolf 37. 37. There we are. Did Zealots, did you get your address in, Zealot? Let me see here. I do have messages on Twitter. I am able to receive messages. I got Pete's from there. I got Blue Wolf's address from there. Oh, no. Go Blue LA, excuse me. It should be able to receive messages, I swear on my soul. That's where I have Turk's message, Go Blue LA, Dose Lionheart, and Pete's address. But yeah, if you can get that to me anytime within the next couple of days, Zealot, I can definitely go drop it off. It just won't be on stream, I know, that sucks. Can you hear the clock too? Oh god, that's loud. Man, I'm sorry, Zealot, but we do have a Twitter message. The Facebook has a message thing open. We have messaging here on Twitch with, I think it's W/ and then the user's name, and that gets you to a whisper, I believe. But yeah, I'm sorry, Zealot, that there's a little bit of technical difficulties. Dang it. Dang it. You have a certain charm. And you're tall. I bet all the ladies like you, Jester. Tall people are awesome. I would know because I'm short. And we short people don't get the awesome treatment that the tall people get. We get asked, what's the weather like down there? No, nobody asks us that because they already know. All they gotta do is bend over a little bit and figure out what the weather's like. Alright, there we are. That's not too bad, Blue. I like that. That looks cute. It's a little bit scrunched at the end, but hey, it's the right numbers. Blue Wolf 37. If you keep flinging your hands around, I think I am going to color myself. I got a little bit of markings going on. Not too many, but just a little dot here and there. I know, but watch, you get a mustache. Have a little goatee going on. That'd be hilarious. Hey, Pinky, how are you doing? Miss Pinky Pie in the channel. Guys, let's do, speaking of that, since we have a couple of casters in the stream, give a shout out to Bedra, who streams. We gotta give a shout out to Turk Lurk, who is recently Twitch affiliated. Shout out to Miss Pinkie Pie, whose cast I was in the other day too. I got to lurk in there and stuff. Thank you, Miss Pinkie, for coming in. We're just doing some Christmas cards, and if you're an Ascendant or if you're a moderator in the channel, you are getting your own soul card. Soul cards have had their history in this little stream since my first laptop died and I had no way to communicate with chat, so I had to create the cards and real quick, oh, follow me here, follow me there. But it's good to see you, Miss Pinky. Oh, Tara finds your height to be a bit hindering. How tall is Tara? I was gonna say, how high is Tara? How tall is Tara, Jester? That is your significant other, right? I haven't heard of her in a while. Alrighty, Blue Wolf, I hope you drove safe and everything. There's your card, there's that. And your personalized love note, I mean secret message, will go in here after cast and stuff. So we are going towards the end, escapees. That's kind of cool. I'm curious to see how many addresses we had all together. And if Zealot can get his address in, you know, before the end of stream, we can go ahead and give him his card too. And you know what, Zealot? If you want a card, let's do yours right now. And we're gonna do Zealot's card, and you just send me your address later if you can get to it. And if you don't, send me your address, then I'll just hold your card, you know, and it'll be fine. I hope. Blue Wolf 37, we got Red Snowball 21, Patriarch Pete, Dose Lionheart 111, Turk Lurky, Go Blue LA 99, The Chog Father, JD 2.0, Alvi Token, Phaedra, Doc Savage DR, R942-485, Smokestack 45. And we start again with Blue Wolf. There we are. Mr. Melee? Ah. Oh, it's all good, Miss Pinky. No, I completely understand. Thank you for coming into the channel the other day and being awesome. I like your cast too, Miss Pinky, so I hope to be in there a bit more. I'm on winter break right now, so usually you guys, I'm not here during the day when I'm working and stuff, so I do miss the daytime casts. Right now I have a little bit of a chance to catch them, so I'm excited. I'm excited, you guys. Mama Blue hooking it up. Oh, some pizza and wings. Lucky. Delicious. Alrighty, Zealot, we'll get yours. Oh, your two V's. Oh, the three V's stand for fives. Well, we're just gonna write them how it is. And thank you. Because if I write the fives, then it'll look a little bit different. Zealot, you are getting a green and red one. And your name is Yellow, so your card will be yellow. I didn't let people choose, I'm sorry you guys. It was a luck of the draw or whatever we decided to go with. So what would look good on there? Let's go with purple and blue. No, let's go with a black again. Purple and black, because you have the red card, so it's kind of hard to do that. Oh yeah, by the way you guys, Miss Pinky is a streamer as well and she's in the UK. Oh, so hopefully, fingers crossed that, oops, if I could cross these two, fingers crossed that I'll be able to catch your streams, Miss Pinky. I know Nimrod's from the UK too, and he streams a lot, like super early at like 6 in the morning, because I'm over here in Pacific Standard Time. Alrighty, let's see here. Oh, nice, Zella, thank you so much. She said he sent it through Facebook. Sorry that we had some trouble with the messaging. It should have gone through, because I got a lot of addresses everywhere. I even got some on Discord. Alrighty, we got Zealot Z-E. A. L. O. T. And three V's that stand for fives. I would put fives, but then that would look different than your username. And I like to have it a little bit the same. my little OCD there. There you go, Zealot. You got black and purple, one of my favorite color combinations. And for your soul card, we're gonna go with yellow. So it shows up and whatnot. UK hype, right, Red Snow? Indeed. Indeed. No problem, Miss Peaky. Thank you for everything you do for our channel, too. Thank you for the host, guys. Here's some soul gems. Don't forget to hit that follow button for Miss Peaky's cast. Same with Beja, same with Turk, same with the other casters that we have in the stream. Who's that? Who's that? Beja reascending in the stream. Thank you, Bae. How many months is that? Like 1,000 months already. Thank you, Bae. I appreciate it. Guys, throw some sub love in the channel for her. Remaining in Ascendant. You're staying up there in heaven, Bae. You're staying up there ascended while we dangle here in purgatory. Everybody's like, soul. Soul, you're so violent. Alrighty, Zealot, here we go. We got the Z. Your name is nice and short. We've had a lot of long names today, escapees. I'm digging that short name. But I can't complain. I mean, I'm Soul Escape. That's, oh god, how many letters is that? 80? Z-E. And I do like the name Zealot. What did Zealot mean again, escapees? Did it mean some kind of radical something or other? Hey, Elmo! Elmo says, hey, Jerky. I'm pretty sure he meant to say Turk. What up, Elmo? Good to see you. Zo. Ooh, Beja being lovely. Lovely hype. I wish I got called lovely. Ooh, I like how this is coming out. Zealot looks good. Zealot. Bae is a total bae. I agree wholeheartedly. There we are. Zealot VVV, which he says stands for fives. And I agree with you about those tests and exams too. Man, I should have made those Vs a little bit smaller. I'll make the second V a little smaller. To give it, oops, I think I marked my, speaking of that, I ended up marking my laptop instead of marking myself. Oh gosh. And the last V is a little bit scrunched, but you know it's there, Zealot. You know it's there. Excellent. Oops. Excellent. Oh gosh, butterfingers over here. There we are. That rounds off the last card that we have. Oh my god, I can't even imagine Jester having to write yours out. Xongi the Jester. All the way. Take the whole card. Alright, Zealot is getting... Did we do a background on the last card, escapees? Blue, did you get a background? Oh, I didn't put a background on yours, Blue. I have to take yours back out. Hold on. Blue didn't get a background on his. I forgot. Sometimes I was talking. In a couple of these cards, I was talking a little bit too much. Blue, you're going with circles for your background. Some people got stars. The stars were cool, then they got a little bit sloppy, so I was like, you know what? Circles look cleaner. Cleaner is nicer on some of these cards. Excellent. Let's throw that there. Aw, Miss Pinky! Thank you so much for the sub! Guys, when did that happen? Was that a gift, Bae? Oh, it was the gifted sub! No wonder, I was like, it should have said like 17 months. Ah, Beja gifted a sub to Miss Pinky. Thank you so much. Beja, thank you so much. Miss Pinky, guys, I was mistaken. Throw the new sub hype for Miss Pinky. Throw the love out for Bae. Thank you. Beja, you got that 25% off, huh? I hope so, because there is a deal right now. 25% off on the December. Do-do-do. Thank you, Miss Pinky. Guys, new sub hype in the channel. They won the only Miss Pinky pie in the stream. Thank you, Miss Pinky. I appreciate it. I'm like smelling these. Thank you. I'm sorry, guys. I am blind. I didn't see that till you said something. I apologize. No, I didn't. Dang it, you guys. I missed it. Jester's like, mine's longer. Kappa. Kappa on that one, Jester. That's naughty. Okay, nice. You're on point with your address. Good, Zealot. I'll put that down. And the only thing, though, Miss Pinky, is that I'm doing the soul cards, but Right now they're only nationally because the international ones are a little bit expensive. So I'm sorry, you guys. There we are. Hold on, we're not done with yours though, Zealot. One moment. I had to bring blues out because I forgot to background his. So there's yours with the background blue. I forgot the background. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But if I have some extra cash, Miss Pinky, I will be doing an opening up to the international Ascendants and stuff. If I had a lot of money, you guys, I swear I would send cards everywhere, but it's a little bit expensive. It's like $1.50 for each card. And if we get more than two or three lined up, it's like, ooh, it's a bit pricey. So I'm sorry, Miss Pinky. I hope you don't hate me for that, but thank you. And thank you, Bae. You guys are kind. Everybody, you guys are amazing. Thanks for coming in and kicking it. My IRL cast, I know Bae says they're not boring, but I know the truth, you guys. They're a bit snoozeville. So there you go, Blue. That's yours. I forgot to do your background. Zealot, good thing that you came back. Because your card needs a background real quick. We're going to do circles for you as well, my friend. So here you are, Zealot. I hope you're here so you can see that. Hey, Wilson, how are you doing? Thank you, Wilson. I wish, MC, I wish I could send them out to everybody. But I'm surprised that we had this many escapees. Or ascendants, I should say, sending in their address. I thought, oh, you know, it's going to be... Because I would feel a little bit creeped out sending my address to, like, a stranger, you know? I mean, I know you guys know me from the stream, but... I'd always feel a little bit uneasy sending out my personal information. So I was surprised when... We did get a lot of addresses and stuff. And hey, believe it or not, escapees, my markers are running a little bit dry. You might notice that on yours, Zealot, a couple of these little circles are a little bit dry. There we go. But yeah, this is the time for you guys to ask me about anything. Oh, well, that's good, though. I know, I was like, you know, I'm going to make a little bit of a difference between the bees. That's a cute bee. I like it. Thank you for becoming an ascendant. Same to Pinky. Alright, and I'll get your secret, super special, super love message in there. Off the cast, so you guys don't have to, you know, wait another 20 to 30 minutes for me to think of something, you know, extra special to say. Alright, because some of the escapees all spend a lot of time thinking about it. Some of you guys, I know what to say right away. I don't want anybody to have hurt feelings like, oh, Soul, you only took like 3 minutes on mine. It's like, yeah, but I still wrote the most meaningful stuff on it too. Who's leaving? Red Snowball, have a good night. He says, alrighty guys, I must leave. See ya. See ya, Red Snowball, ever onward, ever forward to bed or wherever you're going. Have a good rest of your day. I love giving strangers my addresses and my social security cards, right, Wilson? Oh wait, were you being serious though? That's pretty cool. I know making friends is about seeing what kind of things you have in common. They reminded me to watch the last 2 minutes. I heard he broke his controller. I think you've told me that. Is that true? Alright, and I think that's the last of them, escapees. We have, let's go through the list real quick and we'll count them out afterwards. We got... Zealot triple F, or excuse me, triple F, Zealot triple V, Blue Wolf 37, Red Snowball 21, who just left, Patriarch Pete, Dose Lionheart 111, Turk Lurky, Go Blue LA 99, The Chod Father, JD 2.0, Albi Token, Baedra, our only lady, Baedra, our only girl, Doc Savage DR, R9, Smokestack 45, and we're back to Zealot. Our only girl besides Pinkie Pie, but she's in the UK. I would send one. But I know if we open it internationally, we'll have like about three or four. Everyone will be like, I need that international card. So, all right, let's see here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14 of the Ascendants. And I think that's almost everybody. 14 of our subscribers, 14 of our ascendants sent me their addresses via Twitch, direct message, Twitch Whisper, Twitch, or Twitter, or Facebook, and Discord as well. So thank you guys for all of that. I appreciate it. We had a lot, you guys. We had a lot. I forgot the number already. What did I say? 14? The Fs stand for Final Fantasy V. Nice, Zealot. Vaydra is our girl. She is. Thank you, Bay, for everything. Zealot triple F. Triple V. I'm sorry, Zealot. Yeah, Sola, I'm a girl as well. That's right. Blue came out as a woman the other day. You're our girl, says Bay. You're our girl. Alright, you escapees. Real quick, I'm going to do the spiel as well. Don't forget to follow the casters in the chat. We got Bayager, we got Miss Pinkie Pie, we have Blue, well, you know, I stream too much Blue, huh? Well, every now and then he used to stream some of that Rocket League. We got Turk Lurky, who's an affiliate, Dose Lionheart, who we made a card for, and the rest of the streamers here. Please consider hitting the follow button for the Soul Stream as well, you guys. We're trying to grow the channel. I'm trying to find the soul cards. Today we ended up making 14 beautiful cards for Christmas, you guys. I'm excited. I'm going to be sending those out tomorrow. So yay! Be on the lookout in the mail. Tonight I just got to write, you know, the secret messages and stuff. If you want to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Discord, or YouTube, soul underscore escape is where to find it. Capital S-O-U-L underscore 3SC4P3. Capital S-O-U-L underscore 3SC4P3. Thank you guys. Thank you to all the lurkers. Anybody that was in here, all the mods, anybody that just viewed and left, thank you for coming in, you guys. I appreciate it. And for being awesome, you guys. This was a poppin' stream. Usually the IRL cast, we have like a max of like one or two, well, about eight viewers, I would like to say. It stays in the single digits. Because they're pretty chill, laid-back casts. Alright, we had a good stack of cards before. Apparently, let's see how many times we died to the card boss. We died to the card boss a total of... Oh, here's the rest of them. We died to the card boss a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 panic baskets, 8 rips in the channel, escapees, 8 times, 8 times we got our booties handed to us. Oh, well, thank you, Wilson, for being here. You guys put a smile on my face, too. Thanks for coming in, Pinky. Thank you for coming in, Bay. Thank you for coming in, you guys. I appreciate it. Anybody that hosted us, thank you, Wilson. I hope everybody had a good day. And I might be back on later for a game cast, but give me a couple hours, you guys. I gotta, well, clean up my bed, make sure everything's all set. Let's see how many cards we do have left, though, all together. Because Mom said for me to save some for her, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4 of my favorite blue cards. These are my favorites. I like them. 4 of those left. Ooh. Wow. And 2 over here of the secondary cards. Wow, you guys. So 6 cards all together. Nice. And we have 2 letters left, or 2 envelopes for that one. And our main boss battle that we lost was just 1 here. So I guess 8 mistakes, 8 deaths altogether. 8 deaths. 9? Do I have to add another one? 9 times I died and raged on this cast. 9! Did I ever find my chapstick? I did, babe. It was rolling around on the bed. My chapstick today should be... Well, it was supposed to be in my pocket. Where's my chapstick? It's not these. Oh, it's over there. I think I put it over there before cast ready. Look at little G's falling over again. Dang it. That was my fault, I guess, because she's holding my back up. She's holding my back up. Ooh, what did Miss Pinkie Pie say? Oh, thank you for being in here. Thank you for being awesome, you guys. Once again, let me go ahead and throw down a couple of Soul Gems, escapees. Vessie Gaming. Real quick, before you leave, you're an Ascendant as well. Do you want me to make you a card for Christmas, Vessie? Are you in the United States anywhere? I can make you a card real quick. These are for subscribers and moderators in the channel. So, yes, if you want a card, Vessie, send me your address. Even if it's off stream, if you don't want it to be done on stream. We could squeeze it in right now, Vessie. Can squeeze it in. Otherwise, I'm going to jump off, escapees, and I'll see you guys if we game. I'll see you in a couple of hours. I don't know. It's like I want to dye my hair today, but I want to hang out and game as well, so I don't know. We'll see. Vessie, what up? Oh, you're in the UK. Oh, I wish, Vessie. The same with Miss Pinkie Pie. It's like, I want to make the international cards. I really do, guys, but they're going to hit me with some fees over at the post office. And they're not horrendous fees, but they're... If we get like 3 or 4 people, they start piling up. Oh man. Oh, I'm so sorry, Vessie. Guys, thank you so much though. We got 14 cards for 14 amazing Ascendants. Once again, if you come in around Christmas time, I'm not sure if we'll do it Christmas Eve. We might even do it both days. Christmas Eve or Christmas Day, we'll be doing a giveaway. It might be either one day or the other, or it might be both days. We'll just see, guys. How many Kipos? Oh, how many Kappas can a Kappa cap if a Kappa could cap Kappa? How many Kipos could a Kipo keep if a Kipo could Kipo Kipo? Kappa. Kappa keep. And then Wilson wants to know if we're talking about Kappas that are capped or Kipos that are capped. Kappa keep. Kappa Kipo. Kappa Kipo Kappa. Kappa pride. Kappa pride! 42, right, Jester? The answer to everything in life. Boom. High five. 42. 42 right then. Just make the heart symbol as you wish. The heart symbol. Oh, I'm blind. No. Thank you so much, you guys, for hanging out with me. Screenshotted it, too. I'm blind, I said. That's a tongue twister, right, Zealot? I just said a whole bunch of Kappas and Kipos. I didn't know exactly what I was saying. I'll keep the deaths in the death folder for next time. And the offer is still open, escapees, if anybody wants to ascend before Christmas. And if I still have cards, I got a total of 6 remaining. So if we still have cards and stuff, I'll hopefully see if I can't get out a couple more of those. We might not do a cast room, but it's all good. Yeah, I enjoyed it. I don't think JD said he wanted to see his card. Maybe he did. Did you want to see your card, JD? Because we did make it on the stream, and let's go ahead. We're going to do it. We're going to ruin his surprise. Because everybody got to see their card who was here, so. Where's yours, Jay? Got a nice one. I liked it. I liked it. Aha, there it is. I like the colors we used. Okay, so Jay got this one. He's got the lovely blue card. I love the blue card, and guys, I would send it to myself. There's yours, JD. I know I had to squish your name a little bit. I apologize for that. I remember we were talking about it too. I was like, I gotta split up Jay's name. JD, there you are, my friend. Oops. I like it, guys. I like it a lot. But yeah, you guys will be receiving those ASAP. I'm going to drop them off tomorrow. They just got to be sealed and the address written on them. Got to put my name on them. All that good stuff, you guys. Yay, good stuff hype. Oh, a new phone. Aw, thank you. I appreciate it, Pinky. Oh, and I hope your phone's okay. The keeper of keepers, Capo. Oh my gosh, babe, did you clip that? Lord have mercy. Alrighty, you guys. Stream is ending. Stream is shutting down for the night. We'll see if we can't host up either one of the escapees or somebody who's in the Legion. But I do appreciate everything that you've done for me. Please consider hitting that follow button for the social media sites or just here on Twitch. It would be awesome too. Have a great rest of your night, you guys. I'm still on the fence of whether or not I'll be on stream later because it's like, oh, it's a toss-up. Do I want to dye my hair tonight or bleach it at least, or do I want to jump on stream? So I guess just stick to or stay tuned, and if you have any other casts that you need to watch, completely understand, you guys. It's been one of those days where I had a lot of streamers that I follow were on. And so I'm always confused, like, who am I going to watch today? I only have, like, 2 screens. Well, I got 3. A maximum of 3 screens. Alright, these markers that I bought. I'm putting them in there. Why not both? I know. If I could stream my hair drying, I would. Hair dyeing, excuse me, I would. But, oh, I would look awful. I'd look hideous. Plus, I'd have to set up the camera in my bathroom. Nothing wrong with my bathroom, it's just, you know, not the most sparkliest. Bye, Pinky, and thank you for everything. Thank you, Bae, for the sub to Pinky, and thank you, Pinky, for coming into the soul stream. Guys, by the way, Miss Pinkie Pie is a caster herself from the UK. Awesome streamer, very, very kind person, very kind friend. Check out her channel, you guys. Let me throw down a fellowship hype. Now that I can type right here. I don't got any, I don't got any markers in my hand. Thank you, Miss Pinkie Pie. Same with Phaedra. Thank you, Phaedra. Spreading the love here on Twitch, escapees. And Turk as well, you guys. Alrighty, my friends. Thank you so much for everything. Gracias to all the Ascendants. Everybody that lurked. You guys rock. Let's see who's up. Let's see who's awake. Technically, it's only about midnight on the East Coast. So Doc Savage is on. Mr. Gonzo's on. Ocean's on. Let's go to Mr. Gonzo's channel, escapees. He was here earlier. He wanted a soul card. I think we'll give him a soul card. He's been ascended before. He's been an escapee or an ascendant in the stream before. Oh, and he's got camera. Heck yeah, camera hype. Alrighty, escapees. We're gonna go over to Mr. G's channel. Feel free to go over the original way if you want. Hey, General Martok, good to see you. Thank you for everything. I finally had the Christmas lights on today. Oh, happiness for soul. And once again, sorry about the quality, you guys. I'm streaming through my mobile phone, so you guys might have heard some notifications and all that too popping up and on during the cast, so. Alrighty, escapees. Bye, Zealot. I'll get your address, I hope. And if I don't have your address, I'll let you know, hopefully via that message and stuff, and we'll get something figured out. Don't worry, you guys. I'll always be here in the channel, even if you need me. So we can troll him again. Yeah, let's go troll Mr. G. Okay, we're going to raid the old-fashioned way, the newfangled way, Mr. Gonzo. It gives me about 30 seconds. You can see that bar up there. It gives me about 30 seconds to yak away, and I still got to get used to it. Because at the end, before it leaves, I have to say ever onward, ever forward, because that's our motto. Thank you so much, escapees. I had a lot of fun with the cards. I do have to bid you all a farewell, bid you all adieu. I might be back later with some Fallout 4. We'll be getting back into Dark Souls 3 soon enough, you guys. I just have to get comfortable again. But have a good night. Bye, Beja. Goodbye, Blue. Goodbye, Miss Pinky. See you later, Mr. Wilson. Peace out, you guys. Peace and love, all that good stuff. Thank you so much for the compliment on the smile. I appreciate it. Bye, Doc Meme. We'll see you soon. Have a good night, escapees. First night in the States. Oh my gosh. We needed to talk about that more, Doc Meme. Let us know how you love it in the States next time. Much love, escapees. And as always, ever onward, ever forward. We'll catch you next time on the Soul Stream. Peace. Love you. Bye, everybody. Alright, love everyone! Oh, see, it automatically goes over there. So it should be hosting up Mr. G. But over here, I'm still typing like a fool. Gonz is gone! Oh, is he gone? No! He's offline! No, he's there! He's there! He's there! He's there! He's there! Oops, I'm in the wrong one. He's there! He's there, it's just not showing up. I'm just not showing up here. The sadness. I'll rehost. Alright, host up Mr. Gonzo. Very strange. It does say that we're already hosting him. That's weird. But yeah, Mr. G is on. Alright, let me jump off the stream so it doesn't hit those wavelengths all crazy and whatnot. Alright, peace, you guys. Much love. Have a good rest of your Tuesday.